control. Your light is gone, and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Let's stop this conversation. Stop this conversation. We got no relation. Oh, baby. Hold on, Tristan. Calm your tits. I'm ready. I'm started. I'm ready, Tristan. Your mic is muted still. Been good. Just been studying. What are you studying for? I'm good, dude. I'm just really busy right now. Tristan, are you there?
No.
There he is.
Do you have the server up?
No, I'm trying to get my screen on. Just a second, Tristan.
Simmer down. You done, goof?
I'm trying to... Oh. My screen's not popping up on my stream. It's gonna... There we go! There we go, mate! I got it! I think I figured it out, mate! There we go. Alright, what's the room name, Tristan? What are we doing here? Tristan is gay?
Am I doing... Oh, you're making one? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, boy, Asvab. Wait, are you going to the military? Mom?
Why isn't my... webcam not working?
World templates, adventures, experiences, inspiration, or new world.
Oh wow, there it goes.
World templates, new world, adventures, experiences, inspiration. World templates, I feel like. No.
Oh god,
I'm this gonna is rough. It's just a huge I'm gonna pick something if you don't say
wait
something.
What are we doing? What are we, hold on,
if you'd listen. World templates, okay. New world, upload, or yeah, new world, world templates, adventures, experiences, or inspiration.
World templates are like dope seeds that are like that Java or Mojang, like picked. Yeah, you can just pick whatever
I'm
one you want.
I'm joining the Navy, so I've been studying a lot for the ASVAB, but yes, why, man?
He's doing our country a good deed,
yeah,
bud.
But what's your reasoning for going to
how
the Navy?
How do I, okay, here we go. There we go.
just do a new world. We'll just start on a new random world, because these have, like, weird stuff in them.
Do you have weird stuff in them?
Gay, not you, Ben.
There we go.
Wait, what?
Ben, you gotta add me.
Seed optional. No, we don't need it. We gotta wait, don't we?
For what?
Till I create it.
No, you can add me before.
Okay,
you
hold on. Super flat, large biomes, amplified, default. What do we want? No, it didn't give me an
option. We don't want super flat.
Like your mom's chest.
Not if you're wanting the crazy world, Ben, and you're hoping it doesn't break the PC, then go with extreme biomes.
Large biomes?
Not large biomes. It should be like extreme terrain.
Amplified?
Amplified. There you go.
Okay. Great
round. But be prepared of being, like, climbing freaking mountains.
Really? Wait, what are you
You've
saying?
Never played on Amplified?
Default. Oh, too late, RJ. Monjik, what are you saying? Gay, not you, Ben, not you, not you, Ben. What are you talking about? What's up? What's up, man? I've always wanted to since middle school, but my fam... What's going on here? I've always wanted to since middle school, but my family talked me out of it. But now they really can't. I mean, my own choice. It's up to you, dude.
There you go.
I really better. Wish you wouldn't, because I really like playing games with you, and I like talking to you all the time.
Oh,
now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go.
What's up, everybody? 9 viewers. Tristan, let's go.
Yeah, and my consistent 2, baby.
Get her going. Oh, dude, my arms are...
Still no invite.
Oh, and then my freak... Tristan, what do you want me to do? How do I invite you? You're going to freaking keep crying about it. What do you want me to do?
I want you to invite me.
How? How?
You have to go and hit the configure.
Now that I've got it ready up, I can invite you.
I'm sensing a lot of hostility.
Because you won't shut up.
I'm sensing a lot of hostility.
Because you won't shut up. I haven't even created the realm yet, and I keep hearing invite me. How long have you been playing Minecraft? Since it came out on Xbox. Since it very first came out on Xbox. So a while. Since 8th grade. Alright. How do I...
No, go to players.
Players?
Invite and player. Then What's type the in too tall main. And that's also how you op me.
Yeah, like that's happening. Normal user operator. Invite player. Did you get it?
Tristan is gay.
Yep, there we go.
Created 10 seconds ago.
Is it World 1? Is that the one?
We want to go. Yeah.
All right. Also, guys, don't forget to like the video. It really helps the video get seen by new people. Are you in?
I am.
Sweet. I'm ready to see
We're
this.
In a jungle extreme biome.
Oh,
holy.
Nice. How could this possibly go? Hey, Tristan, you're way down there. Look up.
Did you spawn above me?
Yeah, I'm above you. Look.
You, where you at?
Go back to where you were when I said.
Oh, Jesus.
Look, I'm up here.
Up
hey, buddy. How are we going to. Dude, do this is so dope.
Do a flip.
Dude, do a flip?
Yeah, do a flip.
Did I do one?
Yeah, jump off and do a flip.
Oh, I see what you're saying now. Woo! Oh, that hurt.
Yes, sir. Now you can join me.
Where are you at?
I don't know.
I
Where'd you go?
Down here, buddy. Down here.
Oh, my God.
And no pitch up. All right.
We're in a very bad biome. Like, this biome's dope and all.
Dude, I think it's dope. What do you mean? Dude, look at the freaking... Dude, look up for a second. Look at these hanging.
I know.
Look at this hanging stuff, dude.
It's the amplified
terrain. Let's go check out this cave over here, bro. Let's start making a house over here. I'm going to start making a house in this cave.
Are we building together, Ben?
Yeah, dude. I'm down.
Little village. You have a little house across the mountain way, and I'm on the other side of the mountain.
Sure. I'm starting
and then
here.
We have
though.
A little bridge.
I'm starting here. Over on this side. You go on that side. Guys,
I'm sweating,
this biome
bro.
Is dope.
It's hot in this house.
I'm so glad we did large biome. This is sick. I've never seen anything like this before.
Back
they don't have
the day,
they don't have stuff like this on Xbox,
like.
Bro.
Back in the day, in like 1.7.3, bro, like before hunger bars even exist, terrain like this would spawn like naturally.
Hey,
there used to be some crazy seeds like glacier.
Never mind. I figured it out.
Glacier used to be crazy.
Oh.
Angelique is trying to talk to you, Ben, but
because
she keeps putting.
All you need to know is you're gay. I see. Okay, don't be gay. Okay, bye. Don't be gay. You're leaving already? What the heck? Wow. My own sister didn't even stay for the streams.
Oh, yeah, baby. Two people.
All right, man. Good luck, Mountain. We should talk more. Hit me up and stuff, man.
I got okay. Freaking sticky keys.
I hate sticky keys. How do you turn that crap off?
I don't know. What the hell you does around their mouths? I should know you something different.
Hey, you trying to get me copyrighted or what? What's wrong with you?
Of course. How else am I supposed to get the viewers to come over?
RJ, she might have already left, honestly. What a butthole, right? Wait. Did you say how else are we going to get the viewers to come over?
Yeah. If your stream goes down, they got to come somewhere.
Obviously not you singing is going to bring them anywhere. No comment? Okay, cool. Make me feel like a douchebag. Then it's Tom! Tom! What are you doing, buddy?
Is Tom the one we played?
Heck yeah, Among Us.
Among Us.
Yes, sir. Tom the Goose, baby.
Yeah, the Goose.
The Goose! I gave him that nickname.
Well, Ben, I'm not gonna lie. I'm losing more hunger than I am anything climbing up this freaking mountain.
Why are you climbing?
Because why not?
Okay, well, because you lose hunger.
Well, I gotta get up here.
That's what she said.
And that's why I have cocoa beans and you don't, and that's why I'm gonna make me cookies.
Okay. Yo, it is dark! I don't know if you guys can see, but what's up?
Turn your brightness up.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea, huh?
Freaking noob.
Alright, Tristan, we're not gonna do this, buddy. What's a good render distance? I bet I can do, like, full distance.
Right? I have it on. I have my render distance on 48 chunks.
Mine can only go up to 32. What kind of crap is that?
Well, I have Optifine mod on.
Ah, I see. Vsync off. Doing great, man. I'm going to watch my laptop in a bit. Been really busy. Glad to see you live. Thank you so much. Sorry I haven't been uploading very much. I have been so busy with stuff. I've just started working out more, managing my time more. I'm kind of...
Ben, look on my stream real quick, and you can see... You might want this mod for your streams, because it has, like, a zoom-in feature that helps a lot.
I'm kind of trying to, I'm kind of trying to take care of myself more, and it kind of hurts YouTube, because YouTube requires a lot of time, and I really care about the quality of my videos. So, I don't want YouTube to come in between my lifestyle, my well-being, and stuff. So I'm not going to let that happen, but I would like to upload more. Hey, dude, there's my face. Look at that. I like your thing.
Where?
Show me the thing.
Oh. And I can also, like, this is where I can do that, like, fancy shader stuff. So I can put the render distance on low
what
and high.
What the heck?
Stuff like that.
That's pretty cool.
I have all these settings.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. I'll keep my phone on your thing so you get the view.
And also, if you look at it, look at the grass blocks. It makes the grass blocks look a little better.
I see that. They look a little bit more green, huh?
Mm-hmm. And it's like full grass blocks. It's not just like the top.
All right. Way better brightness, right? Should I just put the brightness all the way up?
I put mine all the way up.
Okay, cool. I'm going to too then.
Tom? Ben, I've been climbing this mountain for a hot minute now.
Tom? Where the heck you been, man? You guys know
I've been going
been
in pretty
Twitch.
Good.
You guys gotta make a Twitch, guys. You can't just see me on YouTube. Especially you, Tom. I expect better from you. Oh, dang, Tristan, you made it to the Stone Age, finally.
Yes, sir. Join the club. Yes, sir, baby. Should know you're something different because I brought you to my house. Let the haters run their mouths. Ben doesn't love me anymore.
What? Don't even.
He wouldn't even come to my door, and he was 2 minutes away.
2 minutes? I was like 3 seconds away.
Yeah, I know, you're really close. You're really close.
I drove right by your house.
And you didn't even come say hi.
You should, maybe you should be a better friend.
You know, I try to.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I got fucking Cinder back
in. Hey, this is after a Christian, months, this is I a missed Christian you. Minecraft server.
It's
this is a Christian minute, Minecraft Cinder. Server.
I actually was really excited to see you back in the stream, bud.
Tristan?
Yes?
I'm going to have to actually watch your effing mouth when you play on my
I'm sorry.
I will be better. I'm going to turn on my notifications for your Twitch. Please and thank you. I miss seeing you. I got to have some regulars in there.
I don't know. Ben, I'm scared.
Why?
I made it to the top, and there's not much up here, and I can't get back down.
You know what, Tristan? You better find a sheep to get some
wool. How have you been, Cinder?
Tristan, go find a sheep to get some wool, because I am not waiting for you to sleep tonight. I'm going to be pissed.
That's why we're just going to put slash time set day.
Wait, was I digging up? Tell me I wasn't just digging. I was digging up, huh?
Oh, Ben, are you right down? Ben, look up. I see your crafting table.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I'm zoomed in right now. Look at my stream.
Ah, there's a zombie near me. Hold up. I don't have time to look at your stuff.
I see you.
I see. Hey, come here, zombie.
The only reason I saw it
is because... Oh, that's nice, because I'm on fire now.
The only reason I saw it was because freaking that zombie is tracking you. I don't know what to do up here, Ben.
I told you not to go up there.
Well...
Yo, do sheep spawn in this place? Jungle biome?
I don't see why they wouldn't.
Shut up. Okay. Let me see here. Yeah, Tristan. That's what the panda says. I think that's Nicholas, right? Isn't that you, Nick?
Yeah, that's Nick.
Dang, maybe he could get on. Okay, I gotta
remember this. Andy didn't even spell my name right.
No, he did not. I gotta... Come on. Wait, can you eat cocoa beans straight?
No. You need wheat. You need wheat.
I don't smoke weed, okay? Okay, it's getting dark quick.
Don't you lie to me, Ben.
It's almost dark.
Oh, what is that? I don't know what... This is the one downside.
Dude, there's a bird over here.
This is the one downside to this, Ben. Is, Oh, no. Oh, no.
The one downside is falling off and dying? Yeah, sorry. He said sorry.
I'm getting swarmed.
Dude, where do I find sheep at? There's an Enderman down here, Tristan.
Cinder, are you there, buddy?
Am I killing this Enderman, Tristan?
You will not survive that, bud.
Really?
Yeah, they do so much damage, bro.
I used to be able to kill them with, like, my bare hand. Did they buff them? Oh, God! Someone help! There's a creeper behind me.
There you go. I think Cinder left me.
That's okay.
Sad.
That's okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to starve to death because I don't have anything to eat.
I had watermelon, but now I'm about to be out. I don't know what to do, Ben.
Can you not eat any of the enemies besides zombies? And zombies don't even help you at all.
No, they barely help.
They help at all or no?
No, they barely help. I don't know what to do, bro. I'm just gonna commit Sudoku real quick. Oh, actually, I might land this water. Oh, I actually made the water.
Whoa, the lag! Alright. We gotta find some food, don't we?
We got five people in the stream, Ben. They're building.
I got eight.
But we also streamed pretty late today.
Yeah, we did. And it's the first time I've been live in a while.
And it's a school night.
This is a cool night. Okay, hold up. I need to find
I'm actually past food, my bedtime bro. Right now.
Are you really? You have a... Oh, this is going to be fun.
Ben, I'm 21 years old. I have back pain. Of course I freaking have a bedtime.
Are you... Ah! Since when do skeletons take freaking 9 hits, doig?
That's 1v1, Ben.
Oh my gosh, I found a pig. No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This might be the home.
What do you mean?
Oh, what? Oh, yeah. What did y'all think? This the move?
Where you at?
I have no idea. I'm gonna be honest.
Ah!
Let me check the cords real quick.
Where's my freaking stuff, dude?
I'm negative 168, 34.
Okay, how do you... You have a map?
No, you hit F3.
Yeah, I'm doing that weird stuff. Okay, dude, where did I die? Did I not just die right here?
I need food, bro.
I died right here, right? No? Someone help! Whoever's watching the stream, I don't know where I died. I want my stuff back.
Ooh, yes. Here we go.
Stupid freaking skeletons, dude. Oh! I found it. Praise the Lord.
There's gotta be food around here, bro.
Yeah, I found
it. I'm gonna die.
What's up, Daphne Singer? How's it been?
Bruh. What's up, Cinder?
Ah!
How have you been?
Fucker blew me to sky! Dude, I found 2 creepers so far, and they both tried to kill my butthole.
Ooh, that skeleton's about to make my day.
Will I kill you?
Yep. Where are you, Flapjack? A cow!
I don't think there's much animals in this biome, dude. Oh, I see
I'm hoping to be able to stream some more, Cinder. Like the old days. I finally got my internet.
How's everyone's day? The stream chat's dead right now. But make don't forget to leave a like, because we're really trying to get
gonna make
videos
my day. Because I need to actually kill
come
him.
Here, pig.
Or find some more.
I see you, fat son of a biscuit. Oh, dude.
Because if I can get his
you brought
bones,
your brother
can,
along to see you die. Poor guy.
Is that a plains biome? Oh, it is. Maybe.
Back here. Get
maybe,
that poor
maybe we can find a village.
Yeah, right, Tristan. I don't look for villages.
Dude, have you ever seen a village in this? It's kind of crazy.
Oh, dude, I think I just did the power hit thing while I was in the air.
I don't see any village. This is a sheer drop-off.
There's a lot of sheer drops-off, Tristan, if we're going to be honest.
How many times has Flapjack played this game?
Flapjack or Skipjack?
No, you're Flapjack
now, bud.
Oh,
I'm Flapjack.
Like...
Okay, I used to watch that show.
Captain
Knuckles.
Food, Ben. I finally have food. I'm cooking this. Ben, how long have you played since Xbox? You said.
Oh,
that.
Sorry. Yeah, I was so dumbfounded by the new name. I have played since it came out on Xbox. The year it came out on Xbox is the year I started playing it. However long ago that was, dude. If you blow up this furnace, let me tell you, Green Boy. He's good. I'm hurt, though. I really wish you guys would leave me alone. I'm trying to have a good time. You guys are straight up trying to ruin it! Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. We're dead! Back up. I miss the old system where you just pounded them. You just kept swinging. You know what I mean? You could miss.
Alright, Cinder, I need to actually finish the Dark Souls series. I haven't finished it yet.
Dude, Dark Souls is so good.
It is. I love Dark Souls. But that's the reason Cinder started following me is because of it. And then my internet just went straight to crap and I haven't been able to stream. Mandalorian is in Fortnite now? Don't
Wait,
test
what?
Me, bud. Don't mess with me right now.
Oh, like the
Absolutely.
Skin?
Yeah.
Do you even play Fortnite?
No, but if it's the Mandalorian, I'm about to.
Why?
Dude, the Mandalorian is cold. Don't you ever disrespect the Mandalorian again.
I don't disrespect him. I'm disrespecting Fortnite. There's a difference.
Okay, honestly, that last
I haven't played in a while, so I wouldn't know what you're talking
the
about.
Last, the it was yesterday, but the it was the event. It was actually kind of freaking cold, bro. I'm not even going to lie. Like, you helped the Avengers beat Galacticus or whatever his name is.
Galacticus? Do you mean Thanos?
No, Galacticus. Have you never seen... he's the eater of, like, worlds,
yeah,
bro.
I know who Galacticus is. I just didn't think they'd put him in Fortnite.
Yeah, dude, it was crazy. Oh, we got six people in the stream. What's going on, guys?
Hope everyone's doing good, though.
Where's Spain?
How was everyone's
at?
Thanksgiving?
Spain.
How was everyone's Thanksgiving?
He is in Fortnite. I need Thane to come in here.
What about Fortnite? Thane... Fortnite?
He said he's in, it's in Fortnite. The Mandalorian. But I need Thane to come in, because he won a gift card, and he's not been in my stream in a very long time.
Aren't you broke?
Bigger than the statue. So they he just said that they made him bigger than the Statue of Liberty in the game. Dude, he's bigger than the Statue of Liberty. Dude, his hand covered up the map, bro.
Dude, I've got an itch on my face, but my arms are so sore.
I don't know how to get down here, bro. Fudge. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can pull this bro.
Come scratch my chin for me.
Okay.
I'm dead serious. I'm hurting.
Oh, they have Baby Yoda in Fortnite. Okay. Do you think we can make this jump?
Can I join? Are you on PC?
Do we think we can make this jump? I'm sure we can, right?
I think you're already in our Discord.
Let's take a screenshot of coordinates real quick so we can come back. Or do you think we can make that jump? We can make that.
Why am I lagging? Tristan, what are you doing?
Oh, yeah, easy. I'm not doing nothing.
Doing something, dude. You're making me lag.
I'm not even near you.
It doesn't make me not lag. You clearly don't know how Minecraft works. Look at this noob.
All right. This is the home. The homeland. This is going to be dope.
What the heck's going on outside? Kind of freaking me out.
I think the only way we're gonna be able to survive, Ben, is if we like use plants. I don't see any cows or anything, bro.
Yeah, I don't see any animals. This is bothering me. I'm actually gonna start.
Going vegan, actually, bud.
I'm gonna start planting right away, actually. Dude, what are you doing, zombie? I mean, I've got tons of rotten flesh. I kind of need some iron. Hopefully I can find some iron quickly.
Not if I get all the iron
first.
Eric,
are you on PC? I think you are. You already have our Discord. Join the Discord server and we'll invite you if you want to play.
We need to get over there. What is over there?
Really wish there was a sheet near me, dude.
Use some string and kill some speeders.
I've only got one string though.
Well, looks like we gotta kill more speeders. There's a pine forest over there. Taiga forest, whatever it's called.
But I am digging a large biome thing. I'm glad we did that.
Oh, I found sheep. Oh, what is that? Pillagers? Why are there pillagers over here?
Whoa, was that bad? Sounds bad.
I mean, I'll probably definitely die. I'm not going to go anywhere near them.
What are pillagers? They sound bad, though.
They are. They'll ruin your day, bro.
What's the hardest enemy besides the End Dragon?
Honestly, I find the End Dragon easier than the Wither.
Wither. That's the Wither. Yeah, that's the
Wither is freaking ridiculous, bro. You're not anywhere close to being prepared. It's game over. This dude's about to shoot me. Leave me alone.
Which is weird, because don't you have to kill the Wither to get to the End Dragon?
Oh, I found... That's why there's... I just found four
sheep. Oh, is that iron? That's dirt. Mm.
I just found a freaking outpost, bro.
No clue.
I just slaughtered this freaking baby sheep. What? I mean, this... the mother to the baby sheep. I did not think that's where
that was going. I thought you were stopping it, baby. I was like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Yes, Eric, you can join. I told you, you got to join the Discord.
Hi, do you remember? Yeah, I was a German kid back in July. I might dive in.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I'm a freaking god.
Who did you kill?
Far Crew. Was this your, was that your same name still? I remember. Were you in my Dark Souls stream?
Looking pretty sick so far.
Oh yeah, baby. I got carrots, Ben.
Nice, dude.
And nice. A bottle of enchanting.
What's the Discord? You should have it. It's like YouTube or something like that. It says YouTube.
Oh, dude.
Dude, I can't believe Johnny begged for Minecraft and we finally do it and he's not even here.
And then he doesn't show up?
Johnny doesn't show up. I'm going to be pretty upset.
I'm just, don't mind me, Ben. I'm just over here fighting all the freaking pillagers.
What is this thing? Is this bamboo?
Pillagers.
Should I mine this bamboo, Tristan? Is it worth anything?
No, I was in my... Oh, naughty... Yes, I do remember you, bud. How have you been?
He does not remember you.
I do remember him.
He says that to all his German buddies.
If I can get up the stairs.
That's got to be deep, right? Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna take this. You're still freaking spawning? Alright, we're going back to the house. And by house, I just mean my terrain. I see a ton of chickens. Maybe I should freaking...
My game. Ooh. Whoa, what's up with my game right now?
Some more. I'm tired. It's 4:19 in the morning. Jesus.
Dude, what is that flying? Is that a bumblebee? Sheep!
I'm doing good.
And chickens!
Where did this dude come from? I've been doing good, actually. Just been chilling. Working. I'm sorry. That's literally all I do is work.
Same here, dude. That's
what it feels like. Life sucks when you get older, man.
Heck yeah, dude. Wish I'd never grown up.
Me either.
Sorry, chicken. In advance. When I grow up. Oh, water. Are these watermelons? What is this?
Oh, he's hiding in the freaking.
Watermelon boy.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Alright, I got some eggs. I got about. 1 out of 4 chance to get a chicken in my house and start a chicken farm that way. Other than that,
how many eggs do you have?
2. Wish me luck.
Hmm.
What?
I need to get me some chickens.
What's your Discord, Eric?
That was close. Yeah, I know. That was really close. All right, let's head back to this area. Where are you building at, Ben?
Your mom's house. Right where we started. Well,
tell her I said hi.
I'll let her know. Dang, dude, I got watermelons on top of watermelons, bruh. On top of watermelons.
Dang, dude. Ooh, I found a cave. Yes, sir.
I had a sheep, but I lost it.
Torches. Let's get some torches going for you guys.
Hey, it's kind of easy to remember where I've been, though, because it's all memorable. Like, hey, there's that waterfall I passed earlier. Slenagin! Hey, what's up?
I've been everywhere, man.
You have not been everywhere.
Across the desert's bare, man. I breathe mountain air, man.
I've been everywhere.
Travel to have my fare, man.
Troubles I've had my share, man.
That's what I said.
No, you didn't.
You always have to be right, Ben.
Well, that's not what you said. Ow! Sucker shot me right in the eyeball.
You make me sad.
It's the
internet. Sienna. It's cutting out. Oh no!
Hold on a second. Sienna. It's Sienna. Oh, I thought it was an L. I'm sorry.
What's up?
I don't know how to say your name. I am so sorry.
Is our internet coming back?
Oh, get you some, baby. You want some? Give me some of that string. Give me some of that string straight out your butt. Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I think.
Sienna? Am I saying that correctly? It's good to see you. Have I ever seen you in the stream? If so, I do not remember.
Wow, Ben.
Tristan, you're about to get it, buddy. Plenty of watermelon to last us till we can get a farm. First thing we need to do
What
now.
Are you doing up so early, then, if you got school tomorrow? See, Ben, I told you we had to start earlier.
What do you mean? You didn't say anything. I literally was begging you to get home and get on. Don't even. No, I'm new. Well, consider subscribing because we have the best content around. Hands down.
Woo! Okay, hold up. Ben, I'm lagging on this.
I'm glad.
He dropped another carrot for me. How nice of him. The stream was gone for 2 seconds. Yeah, I thought so. Ben's using his lag switch on me right now. He likes to do this to me.
Tristan, simmer down.
Oh, there's two of them? Oh, okay.
Who are you streaming with? And I did liked and subbed. Oh man, my thing must not be working. My subscriber goal. Thank you very much, though. I hope you stick around. I'm streaming with a guy named Too Tall Main, aka Tristan, a guy that has been on YouTube with me for a while.
I almost freaking died. I had a nightmare, and that was close again. You had a nightmare? Oh, that's why you woke up.
Well, hold up, actually.
Maybe was it a sign for you to come join the stream? I have three Endermen over here, Ben.
Kill them.
Just casually. Kill him. No, dude. Actually, I can make a bed right now. That's what I need to do before I die.
Yeah, well, I can't really help you with that. You're going to have to.
Well, it still resets my spawn now. Like, I don't even have to sleep. It'll just reset it.
I feel you. Well, you go ahead and reset that sucker because there ain't no way I'm helping you.
Sweet dreams. Fudge. I need to make a smoker. Trouble to have. What is down there?
You almost said it wrong again, didn't you?
Huh?
You almost said it wrong again, didn't you?
No.
Liar.
I was talking to myself.
Yeah, but you still said it wrong.
I said I'm trouble.
Don't dig straight down, laugh out loud. I have ladders.
I actually have like no wood. Alright, we need to start building this house. Mikasa.
Dude, I've already got a full-fledged house going.
Why are you lying to me, Ben?
You can look at my stream.
You're just mining.
Underneath my house.
Yeah, I can never trust you. I knew you'd do this to me.
You gotta have a little mine in your house, what do you mean? Like skeletons or something. Okay, well, we need to be searching for spiders right now. I think that's the move.
We need the timber mod.
What does that do?
You just cut the base of the tree down and it falls, and it gives you all the wood.
Can you have that on a...
No.
Well, don't say it. Don't get my hopes up.
I'm just stating.
You're getting my hopes up is what you're doing. You're being cruel. Can you cook watermelon? That'd be dope.
Cheats?
What?
I do not have cheats. Lexi's talking to you, Ben. She said you have cheats.
Lexi? Who's Lexi? Yeah. I don't have cheats. Okay. So, a door would be a good idea right now. Tristan, how do I build a door? Figured it out. Don't even tell me.
I've told you so many times.
Almost like, I don't care.
Trouble to have my share.
I swear to God, Tristan.
I've been everywhere. Why can't I be right, Ben?
Because you're wrong.
Why? Who stated that? Maybe it's my remix.
When you sing the song.
Uh-oh, servers lag, or streams lag.
Move this inside. How about that? Sound like a good idea to everybody else?
Oh, wait, you sink boats? Oh!
Boats and hoes, boats, man. Boats and hoes.
What?
Wait, what?
Boats can sink now.
Could they not before?
No.
I don't know about Minecraft, dude.
When was that added? I feel like I've known that. Why am I...
Why are you acting surprised?
Go up, please. Ben's stream is more interesting.
Ooh, ouch.
Dang.
Ouch!
She's going right for my heart.
Right, what the heck, dude? Ow. 10 viewers. Let's go, baby. I hope you guys all had a good Thanksgiving. Hope you can relax and chill with me and Tristan while we play a little bit of Minecraft. Play a little Minecraft.
If you drive them wrong. Well, apparently if you drive the boats just wrong, Ben.
I've done that before.
You just sink.
I've definitely
You just
done that
go down the rabbit hole. Okay.
Oh, okay.
We're just
going to here we go. Tristan, wish me luck on the chickens. Oh, nope, didn't get any chickens. How old are y'all? I am 22. Tristan is 6 years old mentally.
Yes, sir. That's what I like to hear.
You like to hear that you're 6 years old mentally?
No. I like to hear that Far Crew is
what are
saying
you building?
That my streams are the
hey,
best.
Hey, Stephanie, how are you doing? I'm not building anything currently. Oh, lordy! That was close.
I'm just gonna build a little
cabin. I am just checking out my house right now. We're mining. Check it. But I hope you guys are doing good. This looks like as good of a place as any.
How would this look? Okay.
We need to find iron.
Good at all, but don't you do it, Lexi.
What's she gonna do?
She's about to be rude.
To you or me?
No, to freaking Naughty.
Who's Naughty?
That German.
Dude, I love Germans. That... What are you mining to build? Laugh out loud and craft.
Oh, God dang it, I don't have enough. Okay. We're just
I
going.
I am mining rocks. I need iron so I can build a bucket.
Alright, you know what? This is fine. This is fine. We ran out of wood, but it's fine. I don't even have... Oh, I might have enough to make doors. They're not even the same color as the... Alright, it's okay.
I never have this much trouble finding iron, dude. I usually find it by now.
Yes. Yes.
Also, Tristan, we're gonna have to find a duplication glitch, because there ain't no way I'm freaking...
And he said I cheat, Lexi. He just said we gotta do a duplication glitch.
We do.
One, Yeah. Well, this is just Discord link. This is just temporary.
Yes, until I start Tristan, getting... Can you put the Discord link in the thing? I don't know how to do that, baloney.
Can I what?
Can you put the Discord link in my chat? Because I don't know how to do that, baloney. What is up, Lucas? How you doing, buddy? I had a great time with you on Thanksgiving, by the way. We gotta do that again sometime. I'll be moving to Texas soon, probably.
Y'all are about to see my window screen. Before too long, anyways. Hold on. Always making me do everything, Ben, I swear.
I don't know how. You gotta help me, buddy. Hi, YouTube is what... Hi. His YouTube is what? He sounds cute. Hey, this girl thinks you sound cute, Tristan. Too tall, Maine. Here, I'll put it in the... Hold up. Since Tristan's... I can do that. Benny boy knows how to do that, boy. Dude, my
I think that's
the Discord. Messed up. Oh, there you go. Oh, never mind. That's not. I got you back, though. I thought you had your own custom server name, Tristan.
It does. Once you click on it, it'll take it to it.
Okay. Well, this is the one it gave me. Here's Tristan's channel.
The haters run their mouths.
Check out his channel. He's got some really good content whenever he does upload.
Which hasn't been in, like... 5 months, 4 months, exactly. But you know, it's all right.
I mean, I haven't been uploading regularly either. It's hard, guys. Thank you, sir. Dang, Tristan, she's hitting on you hard.
You're gonna get me in trouble, Ben.
How old are you, Sienna? Oh, uno momento. Java or Bedrock? Java, of course. Ooh, we're coming up on a mob of some sort.
I also have a base in a cave, but mine is made out of quartz and white glass. Actually, let me show you something. Hold on. She's 20.
There you go. Easy peasy.
You're gonna get me in trouble, Ben.
Why'd you leave the game?
I'm gonna show Naughty something.
We're getting close to
something. My haters run their mouths. You know you're something different because I brought you to my house. Let me show you what I've been working on my server.
I can't play, dang it. I'm sorry, Lucas. I wish you could, buddy. I did have fun with you Thanksgiving, though. We had a blast. And I'll be down soon again.
Alright. This is what I've been working on.
Is that thing not working? Is my subscriber goal not working? It's going to piss me off if I... spend all that time trying to make it, and it doesn't even...
It's going to be a ravine base, and the only reason I'm in creative was to get Ben over here.
Yep, we will not be going in creative mode on this one. At all.
But I'm going to have, like, rooms on the sides, and then down here is going to be, like, little bridges connecting to other places.
That freaking pork truck,
and there's going to be a river running down through here.
What format are you playing off of? I'm on PC playing Java Minecraft. Alright, let's check this crap out.
I love how it never gets old, Ben.
What doesn't? Is there any
Tristan's
add-ons?
Tristan's gay. No, the Tristan gay.
Yeah. Why are we hitting dirt right here?
Wait, let me get out of bed and join the Discord.
Who said that?
Uh-oh. I think my game just crashed. No!
Yep, there he goes. Tristan, what's up with this awesome new PC you built, and then it can't even, you know, stream Minecraft?
Why do you always put me on the spot
there
like this,
go.
Ben?
Heck yeah. Well, I mean, you say you got all this stuff, it makes me kind of worried.
Well,
about
I'm also running a mod right now that's
outdated. Listen. What was that? What the hell was that?
I hate typing with the phone.
Tristan, did you hear that?
No.
Dude, that was actually kind of creepy.
What happened?
I'm not exactly sure.
Do I need to replay the stream?
Something made a sound. Yeah, you do. I'm kind of scared.
Okay, hold on. Let me go back on it. Y'all are about to hear my, You're about to hear Ben stream real quick, boys. Alright, what am I doing here, Ben? How far ago?
I don't know, right when I said be quiet. The hell was... No, no, it's working. It's working, it's working, it's working. Okay. Who just subscribed? I didn't get to see it. Shabby Rice 23, thank you so much for the subscribe. I hope you enjoy the time you have here. We have the best time ever, and we're a giant family. Ain't that right, Tristan? What chat are you in? YouTube, are you in it? Do I need to put you in? Tristan and I can play Minecraft.
Hold on, Ben. Hold on. Shh, shh, shh. I'm trying to... Okay.
Moody. All right.
Oh, okay. That's just a cave sound, bud.
Oh, it's just a cave sound. Because caves make that... Okay, cave. Expert. Tristan. Iron. Hey, will you move Eric into the Discord? I'm guessing he wants to play with us. Okay, Tristan. Remember that white stuff I said falls from the ceiling? I thought I'd just seen some. Yeah. Remember that white stuff? Watch my stream. Oh, it's this stuff.
Okay, the last time you said the white stuff coming from your ceiling, you weren't talking about Minecraft.
Don't. Yeah, I knew that's where you were going with that. Oh my gosh. I found a giant vein, dude.
What am I looking at, Ben? Look at it.
I already did. You missed it. I know what it is. It's a block. It's a block that it's coming from. I see your Discord.
Oh, it's a particle. Oh, it's gravel, bud.
Yeah. I figured that out.
Okay, who am I dragging in?
Eric. He should be in the Discord.
He is not in any chat.
Okay, well, then, Eric, you're not going to get dragged in, buddy. We gave you the Discord link. You don't have to be invited to the Discord to join, do you?
No, that's an invite all itself that I just said.
Oh, my lord, I just almost killed myself. It's gravel. Thank you so much, Sienna. Dude, we got an expert Minecraft player in here trying to hook up with you right now, Tristan. And you're not even paying attention.
Okay, well, I said it first. I win. I win your love, Ben.
I'm pretty sure there's a delay, so, I mean, y'all might have been tied.
Well.
She's trying to hook up with you, not me. Okay, no comment? That's cool. Cool, leave me hanging.
Check your Snapchat, Ben.
Oh my gosh, Tristan, no. Just tell me.
I can't.
YouTube squad is Lockhiss.
Hold on.
It's locked. We know that. You have to join a different... You have to be in a different chat so we can drag you in. Echo, you've never done this before. Did your crops have to have sunlight, Tristan?
Let me join... I just joined back.
Oh, okay. What are we doing? Are we killing this Enderman or no? Tristan?
If you want to. That's all you, bud. If you die, you die. Make sure you have a bed.
No, I don't have a bed. Oh my god, he does so much damage. Can they teleport?
There you go, Ben. When you have a chance, please check your Snapchat. It's a quick read.
Oh my god, Tristan. Can they teleport?
Yeah, they can teleport. Haven't you played Minecraft?
Yes, but it was a long time ago. You know, they could have gotten nerfed. Okay, I am. Okay, yeah.
Tristan. To just take away the whole purpose of... To just take away the whole reason they're freaking Endermen and teleporters. I can't do anything until I get freaking wood, bro.
He
can
do that?
All the trees are literally... I'll be waiting in the lobby. Oh, God, buddy.
I didn't realize how worthless watermelon was. Dude, watermelon blows.
You want to talk to one of my subs, Ben?
What do you mean? Didn't Tristan kill 3 Endermen easy earlier this stream? What? No, he didn't.
Of course I did, Ben.
Do you know this person or something? Is that why they're doing this? Is that what your Snapchat is about?
No, I need you to read that Snapchat, though.
Oh, my God. This guy's creeping me out, bro.
But no, unless she's undercover or something, then maybe I'd know her, but I don't know her. I don't know the name. Ben, we're going to talk to my sub for like 2 minutes.
Oh, she says she knows you, Tristan. She says y'all used to go out.
Okay.
She said you talked to her like yesterday.
Ben, read my Snapchat right now.
I'm not going to read it. She says that y'all talked yesterday. And not to say anything.
Zoe, what?
She says y'all talked yesterday and not to say anything.
Oh, I thought you said something else.
Can I have his Snapchat? Yeah, you already... Yeah, see? She said...
You did read it.
No, I didn't read it.
You did.
Does this doy keep his freaking health, man? If so, these guys are way too hard to kill.
Is that Java 1.16.4? It is, bud.
I can't give you a Snapchat. I'm sorry. Oh, I killed the Enderman, Tristan! Look at that boy!
Here you go, Ben.
What did he have in his hand? Gravel? Andesite, maybe?
Baron not found. I think that's... Which one is this one, Ben? This might be my sub. Or no, hold on.
I think, was that Eric?
Yeah, this is my sub. No?
Who?
Random chat A. Who's Roblox fan?
That's gotta be Eric.
Hey, how you doing?
That is not Eric.
How are you, bud?
Is it?
That's the sub. Remember to watch your mouth and don't say anything.
Me?
No, the sub.
Oh, the sub. This is your
guy? Yeah, don't worry. I don't know, I'm just about right now. So.
Hold up.
I'll be chill.
Yo, dog. You're
from German, aren't
connected
you?
Connected to a freaking cylinder?
Germany.
How do you speak English so well?
Oh, he used to teach me German.
I'm learning Russian.
How smooth are you in German?
He's
probably fluent.
I'm pretty smooth because I'm German.
Well, can we hear something?
Sure. What do you want to hear?
Say something
that Ben,
that's really nice,
that
but
Ben
no,
is
no,
great.
No, no. Say something really nice, but say it like you're mad, because Germans always sound mad when they, no matter what they say. Say that you love ice cream, but say it like you're mad.
Okay. Ich liebe ice cream.
You gotta say it like you're. Viva ice cream!
Yeah, that,
Oh,
nice, dude.
Hey, Sienna.
Yeah, I can't say it right now because everybody in the house is sleeping except me.
Oh, yeah, probably shouldn't be loud then. Do you have school in the morning?
Yeah.
I'm kind of interested,
test,
buddy.
Bro.
How's COVID over there? Is COVID a big deal in Germany?
Yeah, like closing the hotel and stuff again.
Oh, golly.
I need more.
I was
going
to do something up here, but I forgot. Oh, more torches.
I feel like they should, like, close, like, the whole thing, but they're not doing it.
You want them to close the whole thing?
I am about to die.
Tristan, we're having a clearly...
I'm very sorry.
Progressive conversation. If you could stop talking about you dying, shut your mouth. I'm talking.
Can you
to
say
the
Ben
German
is gay
kid.
Now?
Okay. Ben is what?
Dude, it sounds like you're on a computer. Literally, as soon as he goes into German, as soon as he goes into German, it sounds like he's on a computer, like a computer talking, like a robot.
And now I learned it in German, Ben. Is this good? Bin ich schwer? How do you say it?
It's pretty okay, yeah.
There you go, Ben.
Tristan, it's hot.
Sure. Like that? Sure.
Ist.
This guy calling, man! Thank God I got a narrator. Whatever you call those things.
Sure.
Moderator, thank God I got you in here, buddy. I miss you.
Ben is est sure.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Okay, are you going to let me in? Tristan, will you drag Eric in before he loses his mind?
Can you let me in as well?
Tristan?
Or is it sort of like private?
Ben, are we gonna let some subs play?
Yeah, I just told you, drag Tristan in.
I'm an OG sub. I'm an OG sub. I can whenever I want.
Yeah, he can do whatever he wants. He's German.
Yeah, I'm German and I'm OG.
Whoa, what was that?
is that Eric?
Yeah, that was Eric.
Was his mom yelling at him in German? That's what it sounded like.
No,
I just dragged him in.
That was something like Spanish or something.
Yeah, that was not.
Oh, I guess we're letting subs play, Ben.
Like a moderator or no? How's life? It's really good. It's really busy, though. That's why YouTube is kind of taking a crap right now. But I am live on Twitch, guys, if you do need to see me. Talking about COVID, I'm quarantined because my mom tested positive, so I don't...
Ben, I guess we're having subs play. Ben, Sienna's wanting to play.
I got you.
I'm
good with that. But my problem is letting people in. Sienna cannot join Discord because we don't really know who she is, and she might say something bad.
Yeah.
I'm trustworthy.
Yes, you are. I feel like I would trust you.
I trust any
I would trust you with my kids, honestly.
You need me.
I do need you. Let's just say this. If I was going to be... let's say I was put on death row and I was going to be killed and I had to pick someone to watch after my children. I had to pick between you, my mom, and my dad. I'd pick you.
Okay.
He says, okay.
That makes sense.
How does that make sense? I have great parents.
No, that's how he made it sound.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Okay. Well, that makes sense.
All right. You should let me join. You said you couldn't join because you don't have Java. What kind of mob were you talking about, Colin?
All right, Ben, you're gonna have to add them, bud. I'm not the server.
No, you're a moderator, or whatever it is.
I know, but I can't control.
How do I? Tell me how. Show me the way.
Let me just.
We're gonna need their names in Minecraft.
My username.
Okay, type your name in my chat if you can, or not, or maybe in Tristan's chat.
I just send it in your
I'll send it to him.
Yeah.
Do that.
What are you sending it over?
I'll send it into your YouTube chat.
That'll be dope.
There's one to say.
No.
Type it in my YouTube chat.
Oh.
Crambit.
Yeah, you can join Discord.
Wait. It's not Crambit.
It might be good to have someone that knows more about the game in the
Krumel.
Game.
That's what you.
Oh, okay. I need to switch accounts real quick. I'm not found. I need to go to find found real quick.
Go for it, buddy.
Sienna, go ahead and place your
Eric, how old are you?
Your name in the chat as well, and we'll get you in.
Tristan, can you not hear me and him trying to have a conversation again? How old are you, buddy?
Bro, it only takes like 5 minutes and the whole server's like broken.
I'm betting he's 16.
What's your name, German kid? Yeah, I might start calling him Dr. Richthofen.
Krumel. Call him Krumel. That's what his name was.
Call him Richthofen.
Call him Richthofen?
Hell
okay.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, I'm back.
Hey, Richthofen.
I'm lagging, sorry.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
Nice, dude.
Oh, that's close.
Even though I sound like,
a little bit younger, but...
11 or something.
That's cool. It's okay. I'm 22. Tristan's 21, and he has the brain of a 6-year-old. So,
yeah,
that is true.
It's kind of.
Oh wait.
Kinda,
do you need a mod to mod chat? Yes, I do actually. Anzik was trying to say something to me earlier, and I couldn't.
He's trying to talk, Ben.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go for it, Richthofen.
It's not kind of cool because like, you have people, and all of them have deep voices except you.
Who? Except for me?
No, except for me.
Oh, except for you. No, I mean, yeah, but we're also grown men. Except me. It'll happen.
All right, Sienna. Have a good day. Or night.
Drag me in. Hey, Tristan, we got another guy dragging in. Lucas wants to be in here.
We're having another one?
Yeah. Well, he's not going to be playing. He's going to be talking to us. Okay, well, now I can't find my way back.
Skipjack is so, You're so quiet in, like, mainstream.
I'm so quiet, what?
You're in mainstream, you're, like, so quiet.
Oh, yeah, you better turn my voice up, Tristan, you little punk.
I'm still still waiting.
Just let me know what your thing is so I can put you in or whatever. Give it to Tristan. Okay, Tristan, turn my voice up.
I'm doing it.
Turn my voice up right now.
Yeah, right now. Turn my voice up right now.
Okay, okay, okay. I'll just blare it into my eardrums.
What's your favorite add-ons capability?
Oh my god.
Like mods? Are we talking about mods? There's too many mods to count. I really like the Pokemon mod for this game. How's Minecraft going? Dude, it's going amazing if I could find my way out of here.
Uh-oh, the server, the stream.
On? YouTube. I've been down here
What's
before.
What's your name?
Skipjack.
All right, I got it. Skipjack. Ben. It's this right here. This is his name.
You're epic! Thank you so much, Gohan6777. First time I've seen you in the stream. Hope you consider subscribing and sticking around, because
go put that in the thing.
I can't find my way out of here, dude. Put that in one thing.
By the way, I'm subscribed. I like the stream, and I
thank you. Bell ring. Thank you so much. That means a lot to me. I don't know why it doesn't show up. What is that?
Yes, sir. On both of us.
On both of us. Thank you. Where do I put him in?
Guten Tag, Fräulein.
Guten Tag. What do I hit, Tristan? How do I get him in here?
What car?
Tristan!
Go back out. Disconnect out of the server.
Oh, this is some bull.
How much?
Configure probably.
What's the monthly payments?
Light player.
It depends on my parents' credit.
Are you gonna go on your parents' credit?
All right, CN. If you give me your name, I can invite you too. There you go, buddy. Did you get it?
It's still showing nothing. Wait, I'm gonna rejoin. I'm gonna rejoin Minecraft. Maybe then.
Yeah, maybe you can actually race me.
Oh, Tristan, you weren't operator before, but now you are. I thought you were.
Oh, now I am, but.
Like, I like how you're mad over Minecraft.
Hello, what's up, friend?
Drag me. Let me get Lucas in here, buddy. What's up, buddy? Where's my Discord?
Hey. Hello.
There's Eric. Okay, we're gonna drag Eric in since Tristan can't do anything.
I'm scared. This is how I get kidnapped.
Is everybody in now?
Yep. What's up?
What's up?
What's up, buddy?
Okay, Ben. First of all, if you do not know what gravel does whenever it's above your head, you're a noob.
No, I'm not. Dude, I've been playing Minecraft longer than you're alive.
I've been playing Minecraft for 9 years now.
Nice. How do I get the crap out of here? Somebody knows. Is it this way? No.
I doubt that you've played Minecraft 15 years, but I mean, okay.
I said 9 years.
No, I was talking about Ben.
Ben, I'm scared.
I've played it since 8th grade, so 8th grade, let me think, I was...
Did you get the others in, Ben?
I was 14 then. What, Tristan?
Did you get the others in?
Yes, I got everybody in. 14, I'm 22 now. 8 years. 8 years. I've been playing 8 years.
So
yeah, me too.
How many?
I've been playing 9 years, so 20.
Dude, okay, someone's going to have to watch my chat and tell me how to get the hell out of here. Because I'm lost.
Well, I should maybe mute.
Tristan's stream. Do y'all have coordinates on? Or is that not a
thing?
You have to hit F3. You have to hit F3 for it.
It's always on. Just want to say.
Oh my lord, dude.
But you can get something like a client. Something like that. That you have, like, prepared it already.
So,
It's like I've been up here, right? Yep, the Enderman.
What? Okay, so Guten Tag is good morning, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why does my friend say Guten Tag for a line?
Guten Tag also works.
Okay, so what it's is not any line? Of these ways. So it's gotta be down here.
What? What's what?
Right?
Don't tell me for a line is like a bad word.
Oh, look, there's more. There's okay, more. No wonder I couldn't find my way out of here.
Oh, it's not. He's just dumb.
He's just saying that, yeah. Okay, can you send me your coordinates?
Mine?
Yeah, send him your coordinates, Tristan.
Oh, Jesus.
Can't you just dig back up? I can, but I don't really want to do that. It's going to take too long. I made a place for a reason.
Yeah, hold on.
Dig up. Thank you so much. Nah, you're mad. I'm not mad. I was kind of mad.
Ben, we're gonna learn German together, and he's
our teacher. I'm already learning Russian. Yeah. I'm already learning.
Okay,
Russian.
Well, now you're learning another language.
Yeah, you're learning two languages at once.
And I know a lot of Spanish.
Bro, you get a free package.
Oh yeah, Ben. Hola, cómo estás?
Cómo estás, ahora, señor?
You cut out.
Cómo estás, ahora, señor Tristan? ¿Estás cansado? Mucho trabajo, no, ahora. Mucho trabajo, ahora.
No, I'm not.
Who's someone's answering me. I hear someone answering.
I heard him in the background.
Do you hear that?
Did you say I'm not a good worker?
No, I didn't. I said, I asked if you were tired and if you worked a lot today.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
I got bits and pieces because my freaking Discord's going up.
Nice house, yeah, man. Thank you so much.
No, what I thought was answering you was my TV.
Oh. It sounded like they were speaking Spanish.
We have so many people talking.
It was you speaking back to yourself.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. I was like, well, they're definitely speaking Spanish.
What did you say about German?
No, you know the word for Benschwe.
What is it?
Benschwe.
Benschwe. There you go, Ben. Yeah. Suck on those, Ben. Benschwe.
For sure. Don't even with me. How's life? It's really good. It's just really busy.
I don't know what I'm doing at this point. There's my coordinates. It's in the server, on the stream.
I've been worried about my health and stuff over YouTube right now, which I haven't always done. Like, I've been working out a lot more, which is great. I haven't pulled up on my stream right now. I've been working out every day. Today's the first day I haven't worked out because today's like an off day. We're just going to do abs before I go to sleep. And, what the hell? Oh! God. Help me!
You're raped. Ow.
Sorry, dude, I just got raped by an Enderman, a skeleton, and a zombie.
Wait.
In the middle of the daytime? Did you start the world today? I did. This is the first stream. Don't you need the bed to sleep? I do, but I can't find any sheep to get the wool wool. This is dead by daylight. Pretty much, dude. What's up, buddy?
These are Russian skeletons. They're coming in with your ass.
Oh, I get you.
These end. Ben, look at my stream.
Oh,
right now,
yo,
bro.
Since when can they open doors?
Ben, look at my stream.
I can't,
bro. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 6 Endermen just chilling with me at my house, bro. Oh,
yeah, I see that. Wait, what?
Well, my phone keeps going off because it's about to die.
Wait, you can whisper me.
Hold on, let me plug it in.
You can let do slash V.
Dude, this game is giving me the creeps again.
Watch, I'll just do this.
That's like, I think, the best way to.
Alright.
Okay, I just saw them.
Ben, don't worry about what just happened.
Oh god, I fell.
Would you stop, Tristan? For real. Don't do that.
-200. I was at -200 before I came to you.
Okay, Enderman.
Oh,
what was that? What was that earlier, you punk?
Ben, you gotta look at my stream.
I cannot, Tristan.
Yeah, 6 Endermen. Oh, watch out.
I'm doing my own thing. Oh, god, dude. I'm lagging so bad I can't even kill anything.
You almost just broke your mic, Ben.
How?
I nearly just died as well.
What do you mean I almost broke my mic?
It like spazzed out real quick.
Let me just get out real quick.
Drag me in. I dragged you in. Lucas, what are you talking about?
Dragging. I can't drag click.
There's another Enderman over here.
Alright, well, I can't keep dragging people in. You guys gotta stay in or something. I can't.
You know what drag clicking is?
Do I know what?
You know what drag clicking is?
Drag clicking?
Yeah.
I do not, I don't think.
Okay, it's like a clicking type. You can get like 25 CPS to 50 CPS if you do it right.
CPS? Like, yeah. Child Protective Services?
No. Not Child Protective Services.
I hate Enderman so bad, dude. FPS.
No, CPS. Clicks per second.
Oh boy, that's great. Clicks per second, eh?
Yeah, I can click to 50. I can get 50 CPS easy.
Nice, dude. I got like 80 CPS one time. I got taken away by CPS once. I can hop on, but there's a lot of people. There is a lot of people. But people are fading out, so.
Yeah, they have 3 people on right now.
Okay, we're gonna. Ooh, yeah, you like that, punk? Want some more? Woo, he's so scary!
Who's scary?
The Enderman! Do you hear this noise he's making?
Yeah.
Is he glitched?
Hold on, Ben. Let me see your stream. What's going on here?
What's going on here?
Breakfast! Dude, I found the ultimate. I found their ultimate weakness. The Enderman's ultimate weakness is doors.
You want to try it on 6 of them, Ben?
Yeah, dude.
At once?
Heck yeah, dude.
Because you can build something like a little base.
Oh my god, dude. There are so many monsters in this freaking...
Hey, you want to farm? You want to farm some Enderman?
Oh my god, dude. I'm good.
Man, I can show you how to farm easily. Come
okay,
on.
I need to hurry then.
Ben's actually like 300 blocks away from us. But 300 blocks in this terrain is like 7,000.
Let me just build a little base so we can destroy these Enderman.
Another cave.
Do you mind coming out with your sword or your axe? Destroy him.
See, I'm kind of in a predicament here.
Oh, yeah, the mining. Okay.
All right. Let's make a bucket.
This contraption now might look stupid, but it's actually pretty helpful.
Yeah, let him know. How do you make a bucket?
You need 3 iron ingots, and then
you oh yeah, you gotta put them in a V, huh?
Like an arrow down.
Yeah, I remember now. Thank you, buddy. Now,
I think I get fucked up by a zombie right now. Yeah. I didn't have anything. Yeah, I didn't have anything. Okay, but I do know the coordinates, so that's okay. Somehow get out.
Oh my god, dude, go away. I wish I had a freaking bed.
I had skeletons.
So there's really no reason to have a sword in this game anymore.
There's really no reason to have what?
A sword.
No, the axe does so much damage, bro.
The axe does so much damage, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Not so much more, but it's kind of better. And you hit like 3 pulls. Oh god.
Dude, how much health does a skeleton have?
This terrain is like my goodness. Okay, 3 skeletons on me, boy.
Hey, how do you get bone meal out of bones? What do you do?
You just put the bones in the crafting bench.
Doesn't it make stuff grow fast?
Yeah. So you can use it, for example, like seeds or something. Like if you want to grow your fuel a little bit more.
Alright.
And I just have a horde of skeleton coming exactly. Goodness.
Where's my... Just gonna sleep my pain away.
I don't have any seeds. What happened to all my seeds?
What?
My seeds are gone.
What's the Z coordinate?
The Z coordinate is...
Yeah, the Z coordinate.
5.
I thought that I had...
5, okay.
I thought that I had some wheat seeds, but I was wrong.
I know the Y coordinates. Yeah, I can't sleep because I don't have a bed yet.
There's a zombie at. Ben, I'm actually about to have to get off, buddy.
No way, Tristan.
Yeah.
My Why?
Boss just texted me and said I need to be in early.
Did you tell her to go screw yourself?
I would if I was leaving the job.
Are you not? I thought you were done with the zoo or whatever there.
Not yet.
How early do you need to be?
7. Oh. But that means I gotta wake up at like 6.
Stupid. Like, you get a nightmare and stay up,
Oh, I definitely couldn't. I already did that last night. I could not do it again.
Okay, I just found the house again.
When are you wanting to stream this again, Ben?
Why can't I plant these wheat seeds? Probably soon.
You gotta place a torch, but Ben, it's not bright enough.
It's not bright enough?
Yeah, it's not bright enough.
For what?
Sure.
Promise you, Ben.
For what?
You can't place seeds down because it's not bright enough.
You can place seeds down, but it will bring nothing because the sun's not up yet. Okay, and I fucked up. Yep.
Oh, he was right there too.
Yeah. I think you even heard me get shot, right?
Yeah.
I hate skeletons.
He says I hate skeletons.
Now all the way back.
Hey, who is that? Who is that right there?
That's me. That's me. Hi.
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Hi. How are you doing?
Doing good. Really wish I could find some animals to bring back.
Do you want to see? There's nothing on the ground. There you go.
Thanks, buddy. Watch out. There's a zombie stalk in your butthole. Tristan, did you get off?
Yeah.
Did you really?
No.
Okay. Let's go find some animals.
Bro, I'm feeling like dream right now.
You feeling like you're in a dream?
No, I feel like dream. You know dream?
I do not know dream.
You don't know dream, Ben?
No.
Jesus.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
And you say you freaking play Minecraft.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I never said I play Minecraft. I said I played Minecraft since it came out.
He planted Minecraft in his brain.
I played it when it first came out.
So in 28. I played Minecraft and it still wasn't a beta.
Really?
Yeah. And it was close from releasing into like the actual version.
Alright, Ben. But I do actually have to get off now. It's not my fault, Ben.
It's totally your fault. You said you get down till 12.
Yeah, and I'm supposed to predict that my boss texts me?
Yeah, you are. You should have said I'll be down till 12.
Everything's my fault, Ben.
Yeah, everything. I realize that. I'm telling you that.
There are two enemies that are coming after me. I know. They're not angry at me, they're just running.
Kong, you still here? You can hop on, buddy. Because Tristan's getting off, he says. Tristan's gonna act like he needs sleep, I guess.
Yes, I'm back at the house, finally.
Which, Tristan's house?
Yeah, Tristan's house.
Okay, well, let me at least go get a drink and some food real quick, and I'll stay on a little bit longer, because Lexi's getting back on.
Yeah, you stay on for like about 3 hours more.
Okay.
Okay, no. I can't.
I'm so sore, guys. Oh my gosh.
I have like an hour and a half. No, an hour. 2 hours. I have 2 hours to play.
Make up your mind.
I'm sorry, I'm tired.
You're okay.
I should maybe get something to drink as well. Like coffee or something.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, be right back. I'll be here watching after you, my buddy.
Dude, where do my wheat seeds keep going? I'll have them and they just disappear. There they are. Found them.
An Enderman just hit another Enderman.
How dare him.
Yeah. Let me go to his stream into your stream.
Nice. That's the best way to do it anyways. You subscribed and everything?
You mean me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My thing must not be working then.
What do you want? Could you resub? Maybe that will work. And just report it. Jesus Christ.
What happened?
A Enderman just came right behind me. Let me just find those. The edges. Where can I put it? I'll put it here. I don't know if it's that safe. Right here. Chilling in the corner.
If you don't mind dragging me back in, it would be nice. Well, I tried to earlier and you left.
Be nice and you maybe get in.
Be nice if you stayed in.
If you stayed in, yeah. You just went off right again.
Yeah, I took Eric out because he wasn't talking anyways. No point to keep him in.
He was gone.
Your mic's muted, by the way, Lucas.
For everybody who doesn't know, I'm the German kid right here.
How do you make... Oh, you gotta cook the wheat, huh? Oh, no.
For what?
Wait, what?
No, you need... You want bread?
Yeah.
No, you just make free bread in a row.
Ah.
On the crafting table.
What happened was, I went to go get on my own Minecraft map, and I had to switch from data to Wi-Fi, or else it wouldn't work, because there's no update. I was messing with my phone.
I feel you there.
I just destroyed an Enderman just with a wood pickaxe. Just with a wood axe. I feel so proud.
Nice. You're a beast, dude.
Okay, now Discord isn't messing up now. Because back before I was on my data, it was kind of.
I feel you. Alright, time to find some kind of animal to bring back with me.
I just destroyed all six Endermen.
Nice, dude. You're a beast.
I destroyed all six Endermen just driven with the axe.
Dang, dude. You tell me that this animal this far away, I doubt it.
I just got seven Endermen driven with pickaxe before it broke.
How? Using the broken door strat, dude?
No, I'm using, like, not the broken door strat. I'm using, like, your
sword.
So, no, Enderman can only go in spaces that are three blocks.
Right, yeah, so I just go into two high one where my door's at.
Yeah,
that's what I was doing.
Two high ones.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Look, I have, like, I have, like...
What'd you say, Tris? Nick, Lucas?
Oh my gosh,
now as well. Right on Discord.
It's not like a bee. It'll wait for you to get out of the water.
If you look right now, then you see what strat I'm using.
Oh my god.
Like, the strat is too easy to be real.
No! Game, are you kidding me?
No, you died by an enemy.
I did, but I don't know why this game, like, literally is screwing me.
Bro, there was even
creepers. Spawned, like, three creepers, two Endermen, one of them just started attacking me.
I just now saw what happened.
That was the dumbest thing ever.
Because my TV's so far, but, oh my god, you're so high up.
Why am I so far up?
Just jump down. You'll get to a low place then.
Yeah,
when he dies from fall height.
Okay, yep, same place exactly where I was. Can you please keep me down here?
Oh.
Lucas, did you just see the fall I just survived?
Keep watching.
No, 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 his stream is behind.
What?
Wow.
What was that?
You can use hay to reduce fall damage.
I didn't. Though
you can also use ladders and vines. I forgot about that until you did that.
No, I didn't land on a vine. All I landed on, I didn't land on anything but leaves.
No, if you watch it, you landed on a vine.
Oh.
It was right on the side of the thing, and you, like, cling to it at the very last second.
Game, now is not the time to lag.
If the game wants to lag, then let it lag.
Oh, hi, natural behavior. Oh, yeah, that's fine. You're already at 2 hearts. Come on.
Bro, the Enderman around here just...
I have no food, dude.
I have no food as well.
Why are the animals so hard to come by?
I killed 8 Endermen and I got 3 pills from it.
Can you grow? Can you have a farm inside?
What can I?
As long as there's enough light.
I think that's something I have to do.
Dead. You just said your own voice.
Huh? What?
No, I just said you're on the stream from him as well. I'll call him the Roy. But there's a lot of people. Yeah, there are a lot of people.
What's up?
No interest in stream.
Yeah.
Okay, my phone's... Oh god, it won't load this map. I've played this map like 500,000 times and it won't load it.
I have a project, currently it's like 1.5 million blocks already. But it needs some more.
I started this thing, I downloaded this map, and it was a 5x5 parkour map, and there was no land, it was just a floating 5x5 parkour map. And so I ended up breaking it and going and making this giant, like, block of mass, like, of land, and then just started building stuff on it.
Nice.
I haven't been doing it for very long, but it looks really nice.
Since you're not going to be on creative mode, what is your end goal for building in this world?
Good morning.
It's just something to keep me busy while I stream and keep people interested in, where you can watch me pick up where I left off. And once we beat the game, we can start building in mods so it never gets boring.
Tristan,
Did you kill all of them?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
You want the pills?
The pills? What kind of pills are you talking? Oh. Yeah, that's what I heard.
Do you actually respond to messages really quickly now that I've seen it in person? Because when you're in the
stream,
it like takes a minute. And then whenever you're actually like listening to the Discord and watching the messages, it goes a lot.
Oh yeah.
Wait, what did the creeper just explode?
Nothing.
Dang, dude, I'm a freaking Olympic swimmer, man.
It would be stupid if an Enderman would come now, ain't it? Oh, there's someone right behind me. Oh.
Also, Ben, did you know, it's not the best idea to have your crop right there next to a waterfall? Because the crops can float upward.
You realize it was just like something I was using for bone meal?
Yeah,
it wasn't something I was... Still. I'm not going to be farming that at all.
Yeah, I know that.
But... I'll make myself some better gear. There you go, now you have double chest mount.
Are you serious?
I say this is what we do.
Watch my stream. Are you kidding? Why?
Alright, we're gonna be neighbors, alright?
Oh, what?
You're gonna be on that ridge over there. What? And I'm gonna be over here. So we can just...
Wait, where am I? Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna be on that side and I'm gonna be on this side. That way we can just have morning coffee and say hello to each other. And then we can yell at each other because we actually don't like each other as neighbors. But secretly, we like each other as neighbors. You know?
Okay, that just went kind of awkward.
He says, I'm confused.
Took a turn for the worst.
Okay, I hate how the water works in this game, dude.
I'm going to build my house on the other side then. There's a plant, there's a sapling, by the way, all the way on the back.
This is a map that I grinded on for 2 good days and already made it to the end and everything.
Nice.
Yeah,
I wish I didn't have to have a wife.
I have a record of 38 minutes and I'm left speaking.
Are you kidding? Where do these creepers come from?
The skies.
Yeah.
from the sky. They rain from the sky.
God Where sent else? Them out for you. Because you're a bad guy. Well, you can't help you in stream, like... Oh god, I'm high up. Oh, Jesus.
Ooh.
A whole heart. Oh my god, how much iron do you have, Tristan?
I went hard. In the paint. No, I'm lagging again.
Crap, Discord's lagging.
Nice, just lagging.
Sweet.
I was just wondering because everything went silent for a second. I was like, ah, crap.
I won't die, so I make the
Positivity Dev, nice try, dude.
That just sounded like a fart.
Colin? Where you at?
Colin's gone.
I know.
He wanted to play with us.
Did you read his chat, Ben?
Yeah, I read it.
Yeah, let me take care of that for you, bud.
I can't read your chat.
Oh, Lexi's back in here.
Yay, my girlfriend.
Oh. Yeah.
I like Ben stream more.
Oh,
the beef has started. The beef started.
Thank you, Rick Toffin.
No, that was the text. That was the text from Lexi like 1 hour ago. I like in the background how I just heard the ooh.
Ooh.
No, sorry, my TV. I'm just watching the stream while.
Lexi comes back and instantly freaking has a roast session with Dr. Richtofen.
Dr. Richtofen.
I feel bad. Why? But I think that name's gonna stick with him.
Oh dude, I love it already. Hope you like that nickname.
Oh, she said Ben's a good boyfriend actually.
Ooh, see, I'm the best boyfriend ever. I told you.
What does he do for you?
I roll out the red carpet for my chicks, dude. All 8 of them.
over the puddles.
Yeah, dude.
And then you tell one of them, he's like, out of all 8, you go, who makes it to the inch red is actually going to dinner with me. The others are just gonna leave.
Yeah, best boyfriend ever. What'd you say, Lucas?
What coordinates are you mining at?
I don't know why.
I mean, Y12 would be like the best place for you to mine because that's where diamonds are.
I'm not looking for diamond. Okay. Nice try.
Yeah, Ben, get your stuff together, bro. I swear.
I'm not looking for diamond.
What was I saying?
My track skills gonna come out. Yeah, that one lost me.
Who said that?
Lexi, my track skills gonna come out.
Oh, your track skills, alright.
Rick Toffin versus Lexi.
Do not mess with the doctor, yeah?
Oh.
Why the accent?
He said, oh. Because he's German, Lucas.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of German.
I'm kind of German.
He's kind
of. I'm kind of German.
I am German.
That's gonna be my first merch shirt ever, Tristan. My first merch.
I'm kinda German.
The shirt is just gonna say, I'm kinda German.
No, I'm kinda virus. I'm
kinda
corona.
I'm kinda COVID.
Can we play in our world? when are you wanting to play in our world?
Oh,
Ben, we're fucking stupid.
Why?
Her track skills are going to come out because she's going to freaking race. She's going to race all those other 8 girls.
Yes, I knew what was going on the whole time.
Okay.
I was never lost.
Didn't you say you retired, Lexi? Because her boyfriend is smart.
Heck yeah, dude. I'm the mas inteligente. How long have you been doing YouTube for? This channel has been alive for
a little over a year. I think I might actually start doing some more like relearning Spanish.
It's a useful skill.
It is a useless skill. Yeah.
Useful. Totally. It is a useful skill.
Oh, I thought you said useless. That's what I was like. Yeah, it's totally a useless skill.
Yeah.
It's a
useless skill. Dude, German's way better.
It's definitely like completely useless in Texas, you know, like nobody ever speaks it here.
Dude, there's like a million Mexicans here in Colorado. That's nice. I didn't know he could hit me from a mile away, but you know.
Now I'm wide awake since I just got roasted.
By who?
Richtofen. Richtofen's been on your ass ever since she said that your stream was better. Richtofen's just fucking been going at her.
I haven't heard him say anything.
Yeah, well, he was texting in the chat. He was like, don't you say that again. He's like, Tristan's are freaking amazing.
And then Lexi, you gotta defend your honor, dude. My girlfriend's gotta defend my honor. He has to defend your honor.
Lexi just freaking went quiet afterwards.
Ben, how much did your PC cost?
That's Tristan.
Hey, Tristan, I'll get 2 carrots from you.
You can take one if you need one to grow.
Make it back in!
Should I make bread for you? Do you want bread from your weed?
Ask Tristan how much my PC cost.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Tristan, how much did my PC cost?
Tristan, give me Ben Snap.
Whoa. Hold up. If that's not Lexi, do not do that.
No, it's Lexi.
Okay.
Dang, Ben.
I was gonna use your mind.
Smooth killer.
What?
Said you're a smooth killer.
I'm a smooth criminal, bro.
I need dirt, but I don't know where I should make it from.
Dude, how do you know who Michael Jackson is? But duh. One of the most famous pop stars of all time. Have his Snapchat.
No, we had a ghost. You know Phasmophobia, right?
Of course, dude. You see my Phasmophobia videos?
Not yet.
They're the bombdiggity.com, man. For shizzle my nizzle.
No, we had a ghost one time.
I really wish I had a bed right now.
The ghost was called Michael Jackson.
Oh, really? That's hilarious. We had Betty White once.
We did have Betty White. I forgot about that.
You know what's sad? Not even I have your Snapchat.
Do you want my Snapchat?
I mean, that would be the only way we can.
You didn't hear that, Tristan.
I mean, you can look at my Snapchat in every. It's in the description of every one of my videos, so that just shows how much you don't look at my videos.
Oh, that would probably make sense.
Yeah.
God. There's so many freaking flowers here.
Yeah.
I do watch your videos, but like.
He's like, I just don't like them.
I just don't like them. I just don't like them. I have to go look in the description.
Yeah, I don't look in the description of any video, just so you know.
That's honestly fair, because I don't either.
And I just went iron.
Don't defend him, Tristan.
Like, Markiplier in all of his videos, he's like, there's links in the
honestly, okay, unpopular opinion.
Right,
yeah,
well,
you
if
can
you're
say
taking
what you
Lexi
you
from
you
me, then I can. It's only right that I take something back from you. So I'm defending him.
It's only
fair now.
listen. I unpopular opinion. You can hate me if you want. Markiplier is not that good of a YouTuber.
Okay.
Who?
Markiplier.
And now it comes the time where I kill you.
I like his videos.
I do not. I hate like.
He came.
I am sorry, but they are the most uncreative videos, and they're just not funny. Okay.
What I want to say.
What do you mean how? His videos aren't creative.
How are they not creative?
Because
oh my god.
He does the same video over and over again, and it's like his edits. No one. It looks like his videos aren't edited at all. It's just like 30 minutes straight of him playing something.
I know which Minecraft player you love, Lexi. You tell me like every other day.
What do you say?
They edit his videos a lot. They actually did a video where they did no editing, and it was a big difference.
Yeah. Like every video, you mean? I don't like his. He's not funny to me.
Okay.
I don't laugh.
He just. Bro, he's in hospital right now.
Does Lexi like Markiplier?
No, he was in
the No, Lexi is obsessed with Dream. Like, if Dream ever showed his face and he lived near us, I would never be able to talk to Lexi again. It'd be over. She would literally
Dude, you know what streamer I like, and I hope I meet one day? She's kind of cute, not gonna lie. You ever heard of Dan UCD?
Dan UCD? No, I have not.
Dan UCD. I don't know how to say her name, but she's a PUBG streamer.
Oh, yeah, you've told me about this.
You break my heart, Ben? You break my heart? What do you mean? How did I break your heart?
Who is that?
That's either Tom or Tegan. What did I do?
Oh, God. Because of Lexi, probably. Oh, God.
What? Because I found a new Minecraft girlfriend? Oh.
Now there will be a little bit.
It's all right, Ben. You took my Minecraft girlfriend.
Oh, golly.
That will be a lot. That will be a lot of stress now. Oh, Jesus.
You can place what? Did not know this.
What didn't what? You know?
You think Markiplier isn't good? Oh, yeah. Sorry, it's just I can't. I'm not a. I'm not very good at holding my tongue on stuff, and I'm not gonna act like I like him. I just don't. He's just not funny to me. I don't know. I've watched his video after video after video, and I do not laugh.
You'll get it in there eventually, Richtofen.
That's what she said.
Just give it a second.
Love how JK. Everyone likes their own. Okay, of that genre, you know who is funny? You know who is creative? You know who makes me laugh? PewDiePie.
I love PewDiePie.
He makes me laugh. And so, yes, I watch his videos.
I've watched one single PewDiePie video.
You should. That's probably why you think Markiplier is good. But,
I just like his content.
Well, if you like his content... Okay. Hold up a second.
Some of your content is... No, I'm kidding. No.
Whoa. Hold on.
Anyone new to the channel?
If you're watching YouTube just for their content, then you don't really like the YouTuber, you just like the games they're playing.
Yeah?
Then you should watch PewDiePie, because PewDiePie plays the same stuff Markiplier does. So does Jacksepticeye.
Jacksepticeye
also used to be really good. I used to like Jacksepticeye a lot.
See, look at this, Ben.
Here recently, look. I haven't liked him.
If George not found in Dream, we're in Texas. Over. It's over.
It's over.
Jacksepticeye is good. I mean,
I haven't watched him in a while, but last time I did watch him, it was
old Happy Wheels videos. But like, he hasn't done like anything like that in a while.
You know who honestly is the most underrated YouTuber in the world?
Ben.
Who?
Skipjack.
Skipjack. Other than that, Dashy Games. You ever watch Dashy Games?
No.
Exactly.
Oh, Dashy.
Exactly.
XP?
Yes.
He's funny as fuck.
Dude, he is hilarious. What do you like watching?
She just said if George not found and Dream asked if she was single, she said she would be single.
Well, she got a Minecraft boyfriend. How could she say that?
I don't know, Ben.
I literally already bought a ring and everything.
You're going to add your snap in a minute, Ben.
Oh, sweet.
After I give it to her.
Sweet.
Dude, I want a freaking PC so I can play with y'all so badly.
Yeah, well, I save up and get one.
So much better on PC for some reason.
Because, what do you mean for some reason? I can name a million reasons why.
Why?
Yeah.
How about the fact that the graphics card in this PC costs like $800?
No, I'm not talking about just like the graphics card. I'm talking about the actual like terrain. Like, just the Minecraft map itself. It looks a lot.
Ben, did you see my thumbnail?
I did. My face is in the bottom left corner.
Yeah.
I liked it. It was funny.
I was digging through because you've sent me so many. I was digging through. And I was like, I gotta have
some. I can't believe
something.
You still have those. That was for 7 days to die.
Yeah. I was like, I know I still have.
Okay. Some. Is it unprofessional to do a bunch of live streams and not videos on YouTube?
Is it unprofessional to do what?
Live streams over and over again and not videos? I'm not asking you,
no.
By the way.
Oh.
I'm mainly asking Lucas and...
I mean, I would be okay with live streams, because then you could get a lot more interactment.
Yes, but just live streams.
First of all, you need to throw in some actual videos.
I think it's just unprofessional to do live streams.
But if you only want to live stream, then do it on Twitch.
Right.
Because on Twitch, you get like more range and stuff.
Right.
Especially if it's just games.
Oh god, I'm gonna get died. I'm gonna get died. There it is, I got died. Look at that.
Okay. The kill counter on Skipjack is now already like a million.
Alright. Rick Dolphin.
Okay, I don't want to say anything because I died 2 times as well, but...
What'd you say, Lucas?
Yeah.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's Bamboo.
Oh, you know Tristan. He wasn't just talking.
Tristan, I'm coming out. Tristan,
Lucas, one more time.
Okay.
Also, Tristan, I thought this was a kid-friendly video. Why were you cussing a while ago?
Yeah.
All right, listen.
Explain yourself.
You should hear the things Ben says.
Oh,
before
this. Baloney. What did it's I say? What are you talking
about? I literally have gained a mouth because of Ben.
No! Oh, Tristan, you're about to be so mad. Tristan,
like, the stuff Ben says to me, like, blows my mind.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah. You should hear the mouth on this dude.
You don't, Tristan, you are literally the worst influence in the world. What do you mean?
It's crazy.
Do I need to bring up some conversations we had right now, Tristan, if you really want to go there? About a white, I can just say white, and then you know what I'm talking about. Do we really want to go there? Huh? Are we talking?
Oh, God.
Oh! I almost just died. Who does?
Ben, Mystery wants to say hi. My little sister.
Leanna?
No, my other one from my mom's house, Mystery.
Oh, okay.
Come here and say hi, Mystery.
Her name's Mystery? That's fucking dope.
Right?
I mean, that's
like the seahorse. Like the seahorse off of.
Yeah, your words. What happened? Hey.
Ben, you're wearing off on me, dang.
Oh my god! Wasn't the seahorse from SpongeBob named Mystery?
They said your name.
No? Okay, cool. I'll just talk to myself then.
What did you say?
I said, wasn't the seahorse from SpongeBob's name Mystery? Right?
There was no seahorse.
Exactly.
There was no seahorse in SpongeBob.
Okay.
No, I'm dying now. Just because the server's American and I have a more high ping than the zombie trying to kill me.
Okay. I had to calm down a little bit since Lucas just tried to say that.
What? There was no seahorse in SpongeBob.
What was it called?
There was no seahorse.
Lucas, do you want to make a bet?
Yes.
I will gladly make a bet.
I'm gonna tell you something, bud. You just lost that bet.
Like a horse?
Yeah, you lost that. There was a seahorse.
Yes, the seahorse was named Mystery. I swear. Right?
That wasn't a main character, that was a one episode type of character.
What? It doesn't matter!
I literally just answered you.
Yes, there's a seahorse in SpongeBob named Mystery. Thank you, Tom.
I don't know how I want to build this house, bro.
Tom knows his SpongeBob characters.
Snapchat.
I haven't seen that episode in so long, my guy.
Did you send me a Snapchat?
Dude, I watch SpongeBob all the time, bro.
I don't ever watch it. Because you can't watch it in America on Netflix, so.
You can't watch what?
On Netflix, you can't watch SpongeBob in America. I mean, I could get.
Can you watch it in other countries?
Like, yes, I was gonna get NordVPN, but I'm not gonna.
Wait, you can watch different shows that aren't in America?
I'm not gonna take
Make a shovel. I thought about it. It was one episode, but yeah, he was in one episode. Heck yeah, you do.
Yeah, it was one episode.
It doesn't matter. It does not matter. You owe me something because you were gonna make a bet.
Oh, I know exactly how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build like a little beach house design. Yes, sir.
Yo, is someone near me?
I'll owe you, nothing, because I ain't got nothing.
Yeah. Quit making bets, then. Especially when you're wrong.
Okay, I didn't. Okay, I forgot about that episode because I haven't seen it in forever. I do not have cable anymore. I have Netflix.
Neither do I. Neither do I.
Tristan.
So do I.
Can I have some food?
Tristan, give the man some food, man.
I have rotten flesh.
I'm so confused on why you straight up destroyed two blocks of dirt, then replaced those two blocks of dirt.
I wasn't paying attention. I couldn't tell you.
Okay, to be honest, it's very hard to multitask like this. Ben will understand. Like, you'll literally, like, while you're doing something, you'll zone out.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Then you'll be like, okay, that's not what
Do you think you just blew up your whole house?
Yeah.
When I'm playing Minecraft, I have ADHD, so I'll just play it and just get super zoned into it and can't understand anything else that's happening. So if I did streams like this, I would not be able to talk.
Dude, games that you care about are really hard to stream, especially if they're competitive.
Oh, bro. It's competitive. It's over, dude. You might.
Oh yeah, exactly. Like Dead by Daylight for me is so hard to stream.
Dude, if I could get a better phone for my birthday, I could actually play Dead by Daylight with you. But no.
Well.
It's cross-platform.
Get yourself
like
a
that.
Job. Heck yeah, it is.
I already have.
No, it's not. It's not cross-platform from phone. I don't think.
It's but there's a you can get Dead by Daylight on your phone.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's not. Like,
I play it on the phone sometimes.
I couldn't. I hate phone games.
Yeah.
Unless I'm traveling. Like, when I traveled to Florida and Utah and all that stuff, I would play, like, on that. Actually, no, I didn't. I just brought my laptop. And I played Minecraft.
You know what I play on, too?
42 followers away from 1K. What? I know, Tom. Isn't it amazing?
I play on the PS2.
Yes, sir. That's a great console.
It was one of the best consoles ever made, dude. Probably the best console ever made.
I wasn't even live when this one came, but okay.
Besides the Nintendo 64, I think Nintendo 64 is the best console ever made.
Super Nintendo is pretty cold, too.
Nintendo 64 is better.
You're now gonna give me
GameCube.
GameCube was alright, I guess.
Really? You didn't like GameCube? Bro.
I did, but...
Luigi's Mansion went hard.
No.
Whose mansion?
No. Luigi's? There was no other mansion. Smash Bros. Went hard, dude.
Couldn't hear what he said.
Duh.
Smokey is our dog, by the way. What the heck are you talking about? I'm sorry, I'm lost. Why did we start talking about your dog?
On Java, if you jump on a crop plot, does it destroy the crop plot?
Yes, it does.
Yeah.
Okay, then why are you just jumping and flailing around the freaking crop plot?
I wasn't.
Get freaking roasted, Ben.
I definitely wasn't.
Yeah, you just.
If he's talking about if he was talking about me jumping out of the water, it's because I had to place a torch there.
Everyone here getting roasted.
Nobody's except safe.
Me. My favorite thing is when Lucas tries to critique me on a game that I've played since he was alive.
Tristan, you need to watch out a bit. Down there is a witch.
A witchy witch.
How do you say witch in German?
Hexa.
Oh, Hexa. I can say that one. Hexa.
Yeah.
Alexa.
Come here. Down there somewhere. Yeah, down
Alexia.
There.
So my mom got corona, and she can't taste anything.
Where did this come from?
Are you at your mom's house?
Yes, I am.
Why?
Oh, you're gonna get corona very soon.
Because this is where I go to school. No, I have to stay home for-
You go to school in Haskell?
Yeah.
I thought you lived with your dad.
Bro,
I was just there for the weekend.
Tristan, you need to get rid of flipping Endermen. They have three Endermen already.
Do you like living with your mom or your dad better?
Well, I mean, uh-oh. I'm okay with either one.
Which one do you like better? Quit playing.
If I had to choose, I'd probably choose here. Because there's not as much chaos.
Johnny's in the chat, man.
What? Where? In your chat?
In my chat.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. No. This will be my last live stream for Minecraft. Oh, I see the
yes, sir,
read the chat. I
yes,
see now.
Sir.
I see now. He stepped on your balls. No. No, Johnny, it's too late. No. Don't come in here with that crap.
Yes,
Minecraft,
sir.
Huh?
So you don't have any.
Don't come in here like that you just didn't do that.
Yes, sir, Johnny. Yes, sir.
I don't have anything.
That genuinely hurts my feelings.
Bro, I'm gonna die. I was gonna say, I'm half a heart. If I'm mistaken, I'm gone.
Please. Don't even, Johnny. You haven't been in a stream in like, I can't even remember when, months.
It's because he saw me, and then he's like, oh, wait, Ben's in his title? Gotta go check that out. Dude, three creepers just fell right behind me, bro. Oh, he is on your case right now, Ben.
Make a hardcore world. What are we on? Easy or what? I can be on both chats. It's too late. You came back. Screw that.
Bro, just like Tristan when you lost that one.
You already messed up, Johnny. You're supposed to be my friend.
That was so
not
dumb. That was so dumb.
What was?
I remember. Back then, like it was like the 13th of July, I think. Tristan streamed like Minecraft hardcore, and he died because of two zombies just attacking him, and he tried to block the shield.
Dude, it wouldn't let me swing, bro. It wouldn't let
Why
me swing at all.
Why did you start hardcore?
I had a hardcore server. Or a lobby. World. Jesus.
Ben, you know what you should do?
Okay.
PCs.
You saw it, Rick Toffin. Rick Toffin. It literally wouldn't let me swing.
Yeah, it wouldn't. Bro, I just. Bro, I ate rotten flesh without getting hunger.
I'm not making hardcore right now, at least.
Johnny said at least he has a blue. At least he's blue here in my stream.
Yeah, there's a reason for that. then stay in that chat, Johnny. How about that? How about that, Johnny?
You're always welcome here, Johnny.
Yeah, you hurt my feelings. I haven't seen you in months. And then you
don't
just
talk like
don't
that.
Talk
you
like
know
that.
I love both of y'all.
Nope.
My
I love you more, but this stays between
Tristan,
us.
Tristan, you're so nuts.
I love you. You're literally probably. I'm not even gonna say it because you already hurt my feelings
Tristan.
Tonight.
You're my oldest fan.
You're my oldest fan. And then I was so excited to stream Minecraft because I could get you in here, and I was like, dude, I'm gonna get to see Johnny for the first time in forever. And then Tristan just out of nowhere. Oh, hey, Johnny's in the chat. I look down, he's not in my chat, and I was, feels bad. Okay, rotten flesh it is.
I need food.
It's because you freaking stole Lexi, Ben.
Come on.
And Johnny.
It hurts, Johnny, I'm sorry. I was on both chats at the same time. Yeah, but you messaged him first. If you would have put something in mine first, maybe I'd be all right, but... My heart hurts right now.
Bro, we had someone in school, like, about a week ago. His heart got broken.
His what got broken?
His heart, because,
His height got broken.
His heart.
Oh, his heart. Oh, I'm
yeah,
sorry.
Because that one girl cheated on her.
Oh, damn, dude.
Yeah, and then, he, like, broke nearly the entire class.
Dang, that sucks, dude.
Like, said like that. Bro, he threw paper everywhere, bro. He threw chairs everywhere.
Oh my god, dude. How old are you? How old
yeah,
is this kid?
It was crazy.
He's a little early to be freaking out like that. It's a little early.
Who's beatboxing?
Dude, I can't get over the fact that Rick Toffin's English is actually very
really
smooth.
Good, dude. Excuse me? What? Excuse you what, CNN? I'm sorry, what are you saying excuse me for? I put something in this chat first because I wanted to tell you that I'm bi and I wanted to ask Tristan out. Yeah, for like the billionth time.
Fun fact, I learned my English off Roblox, to be honest.
Did you actually?
Oh, Sienna's back in your chat, Ben.
I see that. What was she trying to say? Excuse me what? Loud chef.
Excuse me?
I think she said excuse me because what Johnny just said.
Oh, we're having awesome lot here, dude.
It's gonna be a fight. A fight.
Excuse me.
Excuse me? Gosh.
Excuse me.
Oh, because I see now. I see what's going on here.
Anyway, so how you doing, cutie? Fucking Johnny.
That one should be blue as well. Give me blue. That one should be blue as well.
Dude, the ocelot ran in my house!
I want to be blue.
Now I have an ocelot in my house.
I need food. Like you do. Otherwise, I will die.
There you go. I want to be blue as well.
I'm going to lose my mind. Cause I can't find no food. There's a sheep.
Food, glorious food. I'd like to try some.
What is that off of?
He said, I want to be blue as well.
We all know that you lost me when you shaved your beard. I have my beard on right now. I'm wearing a beard currently. How does that make any sense?
Tristan.
Okay, I know you can't see it, but I'm growing a beard too. It's nice, just in the process. In the process.
I did mine No Shave November.
What's up?
I'm building a bridge over.
No, not yet.
Yes.
No.
I have full stacks of stone bricks.
You gotta let me do this. Let me do this one.
Why is there an Enderman with a leather helmet?
Because that happens.
There's a leather helmet on?
I like killing the ones with the... I like killing the ones with the full golded gold armor that's enchanted.
Lexi Leveray! Leverette! I don't even know how to say my own girlfriend's name. Food, glorious food is from the Ice Age movie. That's correct. Food, glorious food.
Oliver Twist movie.
We're anxious to try it.
It's originally from the Oliver Twist movie, not Ice Age.
Lucas doesn't know what he's talking about.
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dropping frames like Tristan was dropped on his head as a kid, dude. Multiple times.
I thought we weren't going to talk about multiple. This, Ben. That was secret.
Tristan, what are you doing?
Multiple times.
That was told in private with very much so confidence. Gosh.
Tristan, what are you doing in the lake?
I just swam back up to my house.
You're going for a swim, okay.
Going for a swim, eh? Not on my watch.
Roast Lexi again, Richtofen.
Hey, you stay away from my Minecraft girlfriend. That, them's fighting words.
Oh,
you want to PvP me?
Yes, sir, Ben. PvP. After you roast Lexi in German.
Ain't happening.
Or I'll PvP you by kicking you out. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. I was just joking.
German boy, question for you.
Dude, this freaking ocelot can run across water and everything else. Oh, I have a name tag. I'm going to name this the one Jesus.
What did I watch?
Honestly, I've been lurking on your channel. I haven't seen something from you since ever. Since ever? Since you mean like a week or two ago?
A quote.
This ocelot can run. This ocelot's a Jesus cat, man.
Did you roast her in German?
With what?
We need some animals, dude.
I don't know. Just hit her with a freaking solid roast in German.
Okay. Wait. Who wanted a quote?
Lexi. Yes. You're roasting Lexi. Oh.
Well, I have to have a life and a well-being. I can't post as much as I used to because I was working at Subway for like 20 hours a week.
Oh, you want me to?
And now I'm working at a meat processing plant where I work 60 hours.
Hit her with a solid German roast.
Wait a second.
I'm so tired all the time on top of working out.
Type it in German so I can speak it.
Oh, type it.
In my in the Minecraft.
Tristan, if you roast my new girlfriend, it's gonna be on like Donkey Kong. The white stuff's coming out. I know how that sounds, but that's not how that's supposed to sound.
What'd you say, Ben?
I don't know if I should repeat it because I know how that sounded, and now I.
Let's hear it, Ben.
Nope.
And I just died. I knew it.
Let's hear it, Ben.
Nah. You guys can use your imagination.
You know what? I can just go back. Let me just go back
for it.
true. Tell me what he said.
I hate Tristan. Shake my head. Same. What a dirtbag, am I right? Dude, my arms are so sore I can barely touch my face.
Ben,
did you hear what I said? Ow! I can't fix my headphones and my hair is all of my... What, buddy?
Man, that's pretty base, sus, right? Bud.
Yeah, pretty sus.
Do you know how to build any XP farms? Of course.
We should watch you out. You're pretty sus.
I should what?
We should watch you out. You're pretty sus.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you should. Tristan's the worst.
You'll never take me alive.
What the heck was that about? Yo, if I don't find an animal to eat here pretty soon, I might die of starvation.
Okay. Hello, and welcome to Standing Up School. And you failed.
Oh. Couldn't be me. Who are you? Couldn't be me.
Uh-oh.
Who are you? I am you.
Yikes.
Uh-oh, babe.
Okay, so there's the end of the stream. Hope you guys.
Put him in timeout, Ben. Put him in timeout.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Is Lexi here competing with me?
They're about to go ham on each other, Ben. They're about to go in on each.
I don't know why they would. Lexi's my girlfriend, not yours, obviously. Did you see what Johnny said? Dude, all three of them are about to get into it.
Is Lexi competing with me? Oh my god! Three people! Oh my god!
Johnny, no one can compete with you. Let's be honest. Let's be honest. If I don't fight an animal, guys, it might be ogre. It might be all ogre.
Oh my god. I got Johnny. Johnny's competing with Lexi now. Oh, man. This is rough, man.
Tristan, how long have you been single?
No competition, I win. Oh.
Single?
Yeah.
She thinks.
Hey, guys.
Damn.
My girlfriend dumped me yesterday.
Did she really?
I stole a wheelchair. Guess who came calling back?
Hilarious.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm going down on that one. I've been single for about 2 years now.
Hey, me too.
Remember, we both got dumped at the same time.
For the same reason. Yes, and for the same reason, and for the same bullcrap by the same.
Still holding the ladder, Lucas.
I don't even know what I want to call him.
I was talking about stream simping.
Bro.
I haven't been here in a while, but all I know, I'm the king of the kings. Sorry, you two lovely ladies. Tristan put you in a timeout because I guess he's afraid of what's about to happen.
They're about to go in on each other.
I want to be blue like Johnny.
There you go, Lucas.
Easy boots and cats.
I can't find my house.
That one.
Again.
Beatboxing about your house.
I can't boom my and I can't boom my house and I boom. Where's it at?
I don't mind seeing a couple of girls fight.
Should have wrote down those chords.
Hold on, Ben. I don't mind seeing a couple of girls fight of the love of my life, to be honest.
Bro, I think I already lost all my stuff. Bro, the hill's so high up.
Okay, guys, does anyone know where my house is that's watching? Because I forgot.
Yeah, it's a. You just need to die once.
It's in that direction.
Wait, so is Johnny saying that he doesn't that mind watching them fight like over me? Okay. Me don't spike English.
Me don't speak English.
I don't know how this house is going to come out, honestly.
I don't know how I am supposed to get home.
Well, honestly, Tristan, your parents didn't know how you were going to come out, and they were disappointed.
Just find a dumpster. It'll work.
I have no idea what you said.
I said your parents didn't know how you were going to turn out, and they were disappointed, so.
You're not wrong, bud.
Your parents are disappointed in you?
I'm
you
sure.
Know to we.
I know where you are now, Ben. I know where you are. You just passed that tree with the beans on my screen. I know where you are now.
I'm sure they are.
Ben, you want the coordinates? Why do you think that?
Bro, Ben, I'm at your base. Do you want the coordinates?
Yeah, what are the coordinates?
Oh my god, they're fighting in my chat.
Are they?
Yeah. Why are we fighting if Lexi's Ben's girlfriend? Simple, I'll be exactly. yours.
Whispers to you, 3996109.
Okay, you just said your coordinates. Now Tristan could easily, like, bamboozle you.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a zombie villager right at your home.
That's not good. 3996109.
They're going in on each other, Ben. Oh my god.
Six zombies. Hey, Tristan, do your magic.
So it's this way.
Alright, I cannot do this. I gotta put y'all in timeout.
Aproca bamboozle. Do your magic tricks.
Are they really actually getting into it, or?
Yeah, they're actually going into it.
You might want to explain to Lexi. if it's serious.
Yeah, I'm a bunch of dilly.
Okay. Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure my parents are disappointed in me.
Why?
Because I haven't settled down and tried to have kids. Why? Well, I'd like kids eventually, but I just don't.
Is that such?
They want me to marry. Yeah, but they want me to marry like every girl, and they want me to go out with them.
They want you to find a good girl.
Not necessarily. They just want me to freaking hurry up and find someone because they're worried. But.
Give me children.
I'm not really.
Give me grandchildren now.
Pretty much. I can't find my house! What was the coordinates again? How do I look at the chat?
Uh-oh, Ben. I might get in trouble.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, why?
He's asking if you'll adopt him.
I really can't find my house. Lexi.
Lexi's mad.
Is
I might get in trouble.
Tristan, well, quit acting. Quit making. Well, like, handle it and don't make it any worse.
Yeah.
I need help! Send me those coordinates again! 3996109. That's it.
You know what the difference? You know what the difference between a bag of dead babies and a bag of
okay, no.
I know how to work good in the gym.
Oh my god, Ben.
What?
Hey, did you know that W in Africa stands for water?
Oh my gosh. Don't. Okay, you can't say jokes like this, Lucas. I just need my home, man! Just leave me alone! No! Don't.
Mr. Home, you're going in the wrong direction, my mate.
Well, tell me how to get there! The coordinates you gave me are fickle, man. They're fickle.
Bro, you're going into plus coordinates, not into minus.
Why is Lexi mad? Shake my head. Is she actually mad? Sienna? Where do I go? Where do I go?
So first you need to go to the other side.
We're gonna just.
How do you know which way I'm facing?
So press F3 and then press, and then you see the coordinates, right?
Press F3 and what?
Press F3. Just F3.
Okay.
Oh, wait, can anyone set me make me spectator so I can spectate, Ben?
I don't know what you're saying.
Can you make me spectator? Do you know how to?
No.
No?
I'll find it, I'm sure. It's I was going- are you sure I was running the wrong way?
Like, slash game mode, spectator.
Don't you blow up my house.
I can't
it's gotta be over here this way.
I'm basically dead.
Dude, if you kill me, I'm gonna be pissed. If you kill me, why am I in water? Ow!
So what you need to type in.
That's okay, I'll find it. I'll be right.
Wait, press F. You need to press F3 to.
Yeah, I'll find it, I'm sure. I'll be right.
I'm already at your base.
You're already at my base. Can you see me?
Husband,
how do you get there so fast?
Because I died.
Why do you die and why do you spawn at my base?
I didn't spawn exactly at your base.
Oh. I really would like to find a sheep.
By the way, there's a zombie horde on your door.
There's a zombie what?
A zombie horde.
Can you please stop that? It's kind of gross.
That was not me.
Serious talk, I came out to two of my friends and I fucking love their reactions. But I don't think that I'll ever tell my parents about it.
Is he being serious?
Yeah, he just told me about it.
I thought he was joking.
No, he just said.
It sounded like a joke.
Ben, Johnny?
Johnny, the way he put it, yeah. The way he put it made it sound like a joke.
He just said serious talk.
Ben, have I ever told you that you're handsome? No, you have never said that. Ben, sorry. What?
Press F3, please. I'm watching your stream right now. I want to help you get to your base, please.
It will tell you how to get home if you press F4. Ha ha.
No, F4. Yeah, Control N, right?
Somebody was saying that.
Control N or Alt F4, yeah. That's what you do. No,
it will tell you how to get home if you press Alt F4. I'm not stupid.
Okay, so now you see your coordinates, right? So what you first want to do, you want to look at the X coordinate. So the X coordinate is the first number, which is minus 39. So try to get to minus 39 first.
Minus 39?
Yeah. At the first coordinate, so Z. So at yours, minus 19.
Come with me.
Okay, I'm at negative 39.
Okay. And now you look.
Okay, Tristan. Shut the hell up.
And now you look at the Z coordinate. This is the third number.
Third number?
109. So you go to 109.
Okay.
Hey, by the way, you said the H word, Ben? Sure. You said the H word?
Uh huh.
Exactly, go that way. And then you get to your base.
Oh, I think I see it.
Oh, yeah.
I found it! With the help of the doctor! Of the Dr. Richthofen!
Dr. Richthofen?
Is Lexi mad? Tristan? You mother trucker. Don't you do it!
I don't know. She said she's not.
Girls say that sometimes when they are.
I could roast Lexi.
I don't know.
You never know when it comes to girls.
Oh, back to that.
Ah, it hurts!
Johnny, honestly,
it really hurts. It really hurts. Okay.
That's really dope. Like, that's really. Oh, that's. I'm really happy for you. That's
who?
Super fucking dope. Johnny, like.
Are you being serious? Get in the chair.
Yeah, he literally.
I'm not joking. I'm bi. I've been thinking about it since ever, and yes, that's who I am. If that's who you are.
Dude, that's so dope, Johnny. I'm so happy for you. I'm so proud of you. That's so fucking dope.
Okay, Tristan, chill out for a second.
I'm expressing, like, gratitude in everything.
Well, good for you. Nice. Johnny, have you said anything to your parents yet?
Watch out. I'm gonna help you with stuff.
Okay, hold on. Let me get in the house, because this is something serious. Raid! Prime Minister of India, Raid. What? Have you said anything to your parents? To your mom and dad? Yet.
Is Johnny in the Discord?
No.
Hey.
What?
Yep, there you go. I just gave you some stuff.
Thank you. No, probably never will. What is the reason? Why wouldn't you? Are they pretty non-understanding? I need my... Oh, never mind, I have no weed sites.
Raid.
Why does this guy keep saying raid?
Johnny, why are you afraid to?
Raid for fun.
Why are you
happening right now?
Afraid to tell your parents? I'm actually gonna have a deep conversation with Johnny right now. I'm actually really proud of him. That's actually from all this other actual silly stuff that's been going and jokes around and stuff. I'm actually really. We're gonna take a step back for a second and congratulate Johnny.
Well, here's my thing.
What's this? Oh yeah.
I love that you confide in me and Tristan, and that's really great because I like to be that person for anybody, even fans and stuff like that. You're one of my best friends. We grow together, streaming together and stuff like that. But your parents are... I don't know how to put it.
Oh, hold on. I think I know what you're saying.
Telling your parents...
Your parents, they should... They should always understand.
Yeah.
And I don't think you should be afraid. I feel like they should understand.
They might surprise you.
Yeah, and they might be fully supportive about it, Johnny.
Yeah.
You never know.
This is coming from your best, from like, I'm being like the warmest place ever. I just want you to be happy. Your parent, you do need to tell your parents. You do need to be able to talk to your parents about this sort of thing. Because, I mean, eventually, you can't just keep it from them forever.
What? That you don't.
You know what I mean?
I found the best way, so.
But if you ever need... Johnny, if you ever need anything, dude, I'm always here. And I miss seeing you in streams, so...
Oh, well, that's a hard one, Ben.
What's up?
Well, they're homophobic, main reason. And second reason, they have lost a son, and I don't want to make them feel like they're losing another one as well.
Oh, my God. Well, I'm not saying right now. Oh, I see it. I'm not saying it has to be anytime soon. But if you do not eventually tell them. Okay, hold up. I got it into my nose. If you do not eventually tell them. There's always gonna be a broken part between you and your parents, and it's always gonna be there. It's not ever gonna go away.
Especially if you end up finding a guy that
probably
you
probably when I live on my own.
You're gonna be able to tell them about it.
Yeah. Time can do a lot of things too, though. So, I'm really happy for you, Johnny. If you're happy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's super dope, Johnny. That's really cool. It really is. That's
awesome. Also, Ben, I just noticed your Deadpool skin.
I think
mine's better, though.
Your Deadpool skin is better?
No, well, not my Deadpool skin, but my skin. I have a rainbow creeper as my skin.
Oh, nice. Now all those times you were hitting on Tristan, maybe they were for real, though. Maybe they were. Maybe they weren't just joking around.
That's fine. Johnny's the only one I'll allow to hit.
I hope Johnny's not pulling our leg for real, though.
Yeah, if you pull some stuff on me right now, Johnny, I'm going to kick.
Yeah.
But I really don't think he is.
I don't think so either. I just feel like leave it up to Johnny to say something like this and be like, I'm just joking. He said, Bish, please. Johnny, how many times have you fooled us? Too many to count.
How old is Johnny?
He just turned 18.
So evidently, I look gay.
I had 18 years to think about it. I'm not joking, I swear. Okay, man. Well.
Dude, I'm happy for you, Johnny. I really am. Like, I literally stopped playing the game for a hot... Like, just to, like, actually, like, congratulate you. Like, that actually makes my, like, heart, like, really warm. Like, I'm really happy for you. It's cool. That's why I love streaming and having small streams like this. Because we get to actually connect with you like this.
We wouldn't even know if we had big streams.
Huh?
We wouldn't even know. Yeah,
we wouldn't even know.
Big streams.
And that's so cool to have, and that's one of my most favorite experiences.
I'm really glad that you confide in me and Tristan, though, because, I mean, I'm always going to be here for you no matter what. Yeah. If you ever need anything, we're here to support you.
So evidently, I look gay to my sister's friend. She showed him a picture, and he automatically said, "Is he single?" Which, yeah.
Like, that's
honestly. Oh!
Wouldn't you say, Ben? That's like your, like the favorite part of this.
Being close to people, of course. Thank you for the support. Like, no problem, John.
Like,
we're always here.
Like being able to actually like
connect with people.
Connect with them, and like,
yeah,
we do it long enough. We're literally gonna be able to see some of our younger pro.
Yeah. No, I.
Like,
I agree.
Who knows? Maybe in like a few years, Richtofen's gonna be in our streams one day and be like, "Hey guys, I just actually graduated high school."
Yeah.
You know, actually, you know how crazy that would actually be, though.
Right.
I'm gonna get a whole gaming PC so we can do it together.
Like, if I get a text on Discord by Richtofen, and how old is he? He'd be like, it's 4 more years, right? He said, yeah, 14. So 4 more years, and he texts me and he's
build
like,
build a chicken
hey.
Or cow farm, then you don't have to keep eating zombie dead zombie. I can't find any chicken or cows.
Like, I just graduated from, like, high school.
I can't find any
dude, I would honestly be, like, I don't even know how that would, like, make me feel, honestly.
Wait, he's 14? What grade is he in?
He's 14.
Yeah,
but he's in Germany.
Okay, I'm back. Yeah,
what
I live in Germany.
What grade are you in?
I'm in, 8th grade.
8th? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was sitting one time. No, in Germany it's like that girl would graduate at 16.
Wait, you graduate by 16?
Yeah, yeah. By 10th grade.
Did you see what Johnny just put?
In that cinema stuff, should I open an OnlyFans account? I'd buy.
We gotta support him now, Ben. It's too late. We're all in it. We have to buy it.
We'll do cover photos with you. How about that? Every once in a while.
Every once in a while, yeah.
It'll be limited edition. Two tall right, main right, and skipjack.
Right. We gotta remember this spot right here. It's like right next to a mountain. We can remember this. Let's go find a cow or a chicken. I thought about making one. Lexi, are you being serious or are you just joking? Hi, Jackie. It's Calvin from Snapchat. What's up, buddy? Don't forget to subscribe. Think about it. We have the best content here. No, only the dudes can. Sorry, no girl only fans. It's pretty weird. Dude, there's like snow in spot.
Only the dudes can buy Johnny's. Only the dudes.
Oh. That's what he's saying.
No girl can buy Johnny's freaking for OnlyFans or whatever it's called. OnlyFans.
Ben, why didn't you pick up that bow? Are you trying to make it go away?
Yeah, I didn't want it. It was like had one thing left.
If you get enough bows, you can just put the two bows together and then like make them better.
Ah. But Lexi, were you being serious about making an OnlyFans account? You thought about making one?
Don't touch me.
Not that I'm interested. I'm just asking. Hell yes. Okay, well, here. Let me spread some knowledge. Oh, here, Johnny said F yeah. They didn't show up. Let me give y'all some knowledge real quick. Oh, I thought that was a creeper. Stop doing that. Okay. Y'all beautiful young ladies, Lexi, this involves you. I don't want
to
come across as, like, being rude or, like, and I'm not trying to tell you how to live your life. But, look, there's a pig. You seem like a very beautiful young lady. And you're worth more. You are worth more than to do that. Than to do that to yourself.
I'm about to die, Ben. I'm over here doing cranking 90s.
Trisha, I'm trying to give some good advice here.
I'm sorry.
Hey, tell you something. My.
So, hey, Johnny, you said money's money. What about a trans person? If you're bi, I mean, that's
okay.
Different from pan.
You are worth more than to show your body off like that, okay? Just for money. Because that doesn't... Sure. There's nothing that separates you from... Okay, I'm not going to go there. What I'm trying to say... is if you needed money that bad, I'm not trying to tell anyone how to live their life, but I'm saying if you're like,
It really does hurt me when I see young, beautiful women having OnlyFans. It really does. It hurts me really bad because you are a beautiful creature, and you don't have to do that stuff to earn money. You
just say creature?
Yeah, I'm not. I'm trying to. I'm a Christian, okay? I'm a Christian. I'm a religious person. So take this with a grain of salt. You are a beautiful woman that God has created in my eyes. And whenever you don't have to do that. So I don't want. Okay, you're a beautiful creature of God that God has created. And whenever you do things like that, it hurts your. You're sweet. Okay, I won't. You shouldn't. Thank you. It does pain me though because, man, I really don't want to. Okay. No, Lucas, no. Lucas, stop. Lucas, I'm gonna mute you if you don't stop.
What?
Stop.
What was I doing?
You're singing a song that is not appropriate right now.
Tristan, why are you?
I'm asexual, so I don't like bull genders. Dude, you don't get girls by calling them creatures. I'm not trying to get with any girls right now. This is probably the reason I'm single, is because I speak my mind anytime I want to. Now, let me finish. I'm not trying to call you a creature. I'm almost dead. Anything like that. I'm not trying to say. I was trying to stick away from the religious standpoint on it because you can't expect everyone to be religious.
It's a villain.
So I was trying to put it in like a worldly standpoint. But essentially what I'm trying to say is it really does hurt me, and it, like, to the point, I know this sounds like kind of weird, but it makes me almost want to cry whenever I see young, beautiful women that feel like they have to turn to showing their bodies off for money. Because you're worth way more than that.
I feel like we just became into our podcast
form. Right, I know.
If nobody's ever, like, if y'all are new to the stream, something will happen like this, and me and Ben go into, like, the podcast mode.
I'm going to tell you what I told my ex-girlfriend before we broke up. Let me tell you something.
The way we talk.
There, especially in a woman, in a man too, sort of, in some ways, but in a woman especially, there is a lot of power in your beauty. Like, some girls realize this, and it's kind of annoying, but most girls don't. Your beauty has so much power in this world. You can do a lot with what you look like and how pretty you are. And that's as far as I'm going to say with that. There's a lot of beauty in your power. But don't downgrade it. Don't sell pictures of yourself for money. You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense? It's worth way more. I'm powerful.
Said,
you
I'm
are powerful. Very powerful. You are. And don't downgrade that. Don't sell yourself short. Tessa,
yeah,
it's good to
your
see
soul.
You. It's good.
Don't sell your
soul. I did not say sell your soul. I said do not sell yourself short. You're worth way more than that.
Awesome, Jesus.
Sorry, I was getting deep there for a second. Maybe I'll touch base on more when I'm not streaming. It's kind of hard for me to word it the way I want to. What? Whoa, what?
Huh?
Why is everyone laughing? Crap, can you? I should have got those lambs to come to my.
I don't have anything.
What's wrong, Tristan? What did she say?
Lexi's saying something stupid.
What did she say?
I'll tell you later. That shouldn't have been on there.
Okay.
I feel like that was not appropriate for that.
Was it something bad?
No. It just didn't sit right.
All right. I need to find my house again.
There's two musical discs. Let's go.
I had 24 iron ingots when I died, and now I can't fight my items anymore.
Well, I hope everything's okay. I hope I didn't come across as like being a douchebag and trying to tell you how to live your life.
To be honest, I don't want to sound like a bitch, but I was a girl. I would have probably became Mia Khalifa of Romania.
Oh crap! I didn't realize that Oh no, it's fixed now. No, it's not fixed. What the heck's going on with my green screen right now?
Oh my gosh, I can't even fix it right now because I'm being attacked. What happened to the German kid? Richtofen.
What?
Can you send me those coordinates again? How do you have them? Do you have them saved or something?
I don't have any saved, no.
How do you remember that? 3996. The 39's the X, right?
39 is, minus 39 is X, and 106 is Z. Now you can just press T to open the text, and then you just use your arrow keys, like, arrow up.
What a game! Hey, Sean, how you been, buddy? Good to see you.
I hate to die.
What'd you say?
I hate die.
You hate die?
I would hate to die, too.
No.
Like, in real life?
No, in Minecraft.
You know what I just noticed? I have a freaking computer right next
to me. I don't need to be worried about dying.
Big hot Jobly.
I'm not really about to die. Don't do it.
I'll read it in a sec.
Don't do it! Woo! What's going on?
What he does. Oh, Ben.
What?
Do you know Big Hot Jobly too?
What?
Do you know Big Hot Jobly?
No, I don't.
He said he's from Mew.
Big Hot Jobly?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Well, either way. My name's Calvin. Do you know a Calvin?
Yes, I do.
Okay, there we go, and now we're getting somewhere. All right, well, welcome, Calvin. I appreciate you, if you don't mind hitting that sub button. The only rule is you're no longer allowed to actually talk to Ben anymore in any social
media. That was way! Dude, that was close.
Like, yeah, you have to take Ben off on all social medias and
Nope.
Unsubscribe. That's it. Yeah.
You should do it.
We're actually a cult here, and we're actually anti-Ben, but we just pretend to be his friend.
-39, 1-0. Dude, I can't. Oh my gosh, Tristan. Why is it so hard to find an overhanging cliff in this game?
I found it twice now.
Good.
Why is
you.
It hard to find one? Let me tell you, I've found plenty.
I need to find mine, though. I need to find mine. Can you beat sugarcane in any way?
No.
That's dumb.
Yeah, you get one piece of sugarcane, get sand.
Yeah, we know. And I'm gonna die because there's skeletons everywhere!
Oh god, he'd be rich.
Am I really gonna spawn right here?
Oh
my god, this game is ridiculous, bro.
I know.
Why is it so hard to sell feet pics?
Should we just do in creative world?
Oh, man. Sean's gonna have to unfollow me now, he said. Dang, Tristan. What you did.
Dead again.
My feelings.
Okay, then I guess I have to leave and unfollow Ben and her. If I ever have a boy, I'm going to name it Benjamin Tristan. Tristan Benjamin Franklin III. There you go.
I'm starting to see why you found it twice, by the way. You die right next to it.
I found it twice because, there's light. And
yeah, you die right next to it.
I know how to read coordinates.
Just roast them. Roast them, Richtofen. Do it in German again. Do it in German again. Ben, roast them. He's talking smack to you. Roast them. Yep. Yeah. Bada bada bamba.
Ja, gavrite panglisky.
Oh, okay.
He says, oh, okay.
That wasn't as good as bada bada bamba.
I said, she's the Auswente August, but she's the Auswente bomba.
Yeah, bada bada bamba.
Ow.
I wish I knew where my stuff was.
There's a freaking baby zombie riding a chicken.
I wish I could knew how to get my iron ingots back. Wait, can anyone?
You know, technically, Ben, right now, pulling 18 viewers right now, solid.
Who is?
Us combined, we're pulling 18 viewers.
Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah, brother. Can I please get some freaking? What I'm looking for here.
But after this, Ben, I do have to get off. After I get to the house.
Comes the skeletons again. Yeah, okay, I'm sure, Tristan.
I do.
There's a zombie on one block. If he tries to walk anywhere, he will die.
Dude, this is so stupid. Benjamin plus Tristan equals Benjin. There we go. Dude. I smacked the dislike. Ouch. Even though there's no dislikes. Don't tell no one, but I'm actually in a tech working for ISIS. Oh, man.
Ben?
What's up, buddy?
Can I maybe, like, build something and creative? Or...
No creative. I'm just gonna kill myself real quick so I can respawn.
You could make something like creative or something. That's what I meant.
Oh, maybe, but as for right now, we're gonna...
Alrighty, Ben.
You out of here, Tristan?
This is the curtain call.
Well, you need to tell your followers to come join the real stream, then.
Yeah.
Tristan, I need to go in 40 minutes as well, so...
What happened?
I need to go in 40 minutes as well, so...
Well, boys, all our stuff's gone.
You got a what?
Dude, is it on hard or something? Because this is ridiculous.
I need to go in 40 minutes as well.
FOV?
Oh, I gotcha.
Oh.
Alright, well...
The difficulty's on... No, normal.
Normal?
Goodbye, my handsome stream.
Dude, these freaking...
See you guys.
We can talk later.
What just happened?
Yeah, I can't hear you with Ben. Alright. I'll see you guys in a bit.
See ya.
Hello.
Hello.
Now,
and I had
we could roast Tristan now for going.
We can roast him? Yeah, go for it. Dude! Please stop it!
Do you want me to help you? Yeah, the car. Oh, you're
right. Please don't!
Wait, I'm coming.
Please! This is my homely abode!
Run. I'm coming to save you. I'm coming to save you, my boy.
Oh my gosh, please do. Brick top and I need your help.
Just run off your base. Just run off your base.
Okay, yeah, come inside. There's our creeper. They're trying to destroy everything, man. They're trying to kill everything that I'd love and hold dear. Yeah, kill him!
Come here, creeper. Come here. Get outside.
Yeah, get him out of here. Ugh. Get that creeper. Heck yeah, dude. Shame. What? I didn't have anything to kill it. I just had some seeds. I'm not a pro gamer.
You just need to watch out now because the creeper will sit there. Probably say when you open the door something like, will you accept Jesus as your savior?
There you go. Alright, let me, oh god.
What I do, no one does, what I do is, do two doors, so you can open one, and close the other one. So you have, like, double protection at the doors. Wait, you don't have anything?
Yeah, I died with all my stuff on me, remember?
Oh yeah, you don't have any wood. But let me just...
Nice. Oh, I thought he was gonna blow up.
Wait, let me just...
Why are there so many enemies, dude?
All of them like you.
Okay, now that I have the tab on full screen, I can see... Oh, Lil Beard! Yes, sir! The FBI is attempting to enter my home. Love all you, and I'll be back soon.
You just need to chill a moment in your base. I'll help you.
Okay, I need to fix my headphones real quick. My chest hurts. Ow. I'm never working out ever again.
I don't need to worry about working.
What'd you say?
I don't need to worry about working. That's a good thing about being a kid.
Oh, golly, we're done.
There you go, you have now another chest, a workbench right there.
Nice, that helps me a lot.
Okay, I have stone axe now.
Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go get some wood. Oh my god, why are there so many enemies?!
Leave me alone!
Okay, what is already down?
We're safe.
Bro, there are three creepers at your home. You should not go at home now. There are three creepers, two skeletons, and one zombie.
Let's do this.
The skeleton just shot at the creeper and the creeper exploded because of the skeleton.
Yeah, sure.
That can actually happen.
Oh, nice. Now how are we supposed to get out of here?
Give me just one more. I have a stone pickaxe. Yeah, dumb thing is now how are we supposed to get out? Yeah, that's the main thing. How are we supposed to get out?
I'll show you. Mm-hmm. I'll show you what I'm gonna do.
No, the thing is, the skeleton a shot
I'd like
at
to take
the
revenge.
Creeper because.
I'd like to take my revenge.
Yeah. Yeah, the skeleton shot at the
where
creeper.
Where you at?
The creeper fought like a. There you go.
Dude, we just murdered him! Hey, do you mind getting me back in the stream again? There are so many mobs because it's dark underneath the overhanging mountain. But I didn't think it would spawn that many.
I'm gonna go upgrade your bow, right?
Okay.
Now you have an even better bow. Now you nearly have a healthy bow.
Yay.
Hello.
Oh, thank you. I have no idea why I keep on doing that.
You should probably light your place up from the outside.
Yeah, probably a good idea, huh?
And even in the back distance. Oh, there's a spider in front of your house. Don't go out.
Who is Eric Castadena 14?
Zilla 22, you look like an ogre. Ouch, my feelings. Me, gives explanation. Ben, yeah, I know that. Pretty much.
Yeah.
Well, you live in the jungle. The trees are blocking the sunlight. Some mobs get there. I get it. It's because it's dark, but I didn't realize how many it would spawn in.
Hey, I have an idea for you. Why don't you build yourself some a base deck up there in the...
Right, that's a good idea, huh?
You just need a bed.
Ah, bed. Yes, so
you don't need
I realize that.
Every time.
I realize this. I just
who
can't.
Eric
it's hard to get sheep.
I'll get out of jungle.
It's a guy.
Do you wanna get out of
why
the jungle as well?
That's okay. I'm gonna build the ladder and stuff up. Press Q in the lava with your tools to get your challenge complete.
Why is Eric just chilling in YouTube?
Yeah, to get.
I don't know. He just.
Yeah, sure. Zaben. Yeah, sure, Zaben.
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna go to I'm probably gonna search in desert for some stuff.
Alright, buddy.
Or maybe a temple. Maybe an engine. Whatever I find. The next 3 minutes that I'm here. Because I have school as well in like an hour. Not even an hour.
You have school in an hour?
In about an hour, yeah.
Do you need to go to sleep?
No. I have school in 3
what
minutes.
Is
it? It's 6:41 a.m.
God!
Do a base with 2 buildings on each side of the mountain and make a bridge. I know, that's I already planned on that. I was so excited to do it too.
I think I'm gonna go to 1000 and build my base there.
Alright, buddy.
We can go out a little bit because we can connect each other's bases with nether portals.
So, do it, eat, I'm hungry, I'm thick. Do it, eat, if... I'm having a brain aneurysm trying to read that.
Do it,
I'm hungry. I'm thick.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Water.
No clue.
I just found a parrot.
But no
way. Might
as
well give him a cookie.
What happens if you give him a cookie? They follow you?
He dies. He dies of poisonous.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, might as well give him a cookie. Just... Why? He dies.
In probably 3 minutes, the whole forest will be burned out. Just because lava's floating right here all over the trees. There's an island. Oh my god, that looks sick.
Heck yeah, dude. Sicker than a Snickers, as I always say.
Oh, it looks like so sick. It looks so cool, bro. I might as well build my base up there.
Press Q in the lava. Alright, you got
yeah,
it, buddy.
Yeah, press Q in the lava to lose all your items.
Yeah, because you drop them, huh?
Yeah, you drop them with you.
No, not at all. How'd you figure that one out?
Your parents die in real life if you feed them a cookie, so Mahjong said, put that in the game, bro. Really? Is that true, though? I don't think so. Right?
Have either one of y'all watched popular MMOs?
I don't even know what that is.
Back then, yeah, when he was still okay. When he was still good, but now... No.
What do you mean by that? When he was still okay?
When he was still good. Like, good content making.
He does have good content.
I don't like him that much anymore.
What was so good about him before?
I loved him because I was a kid and played Minecraft a lot. Oh, and I just nearly died.
Wow, because you were a kid. That's your reasoning?
Yep. I was 7 at that time.
I'm 15.
It is. What's the bar at the top? It's supposed to be a subscriber goal, but for some reason it worked once and then didn't work the rest of the time. It's kind of pissing me off.
By the end of tonight, 1.
What's the bar at the top?
10%. 20
probably.
Hours to go.
It's a subscriber goal.
Yeah, it's
wait.
A subscriber goal.
What?
Wait,
how many people have subscribed since then?
Bro.
Like 5?
Bro, I subscribe, but it only says 1 for me.
Yeah, I know. What the heck? I don't know why it's doing that.
I think you made subs, like actual Twitch subs.
No, it's not Twitch subs.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Or maybe you have another one? Maybe you'll...
Wait, Ben, do you even have Twitch?
Yes, I have Twitch.
Huh?
I have Twitch as well. I stream on Twitch. So.
Nice, dude.
I had Twitch for like a short time, then it took up too much storage.
How did I die? How did I die? That makes absolutely no sense. I was on the vine, I went down and I died.
Nice.
The world may never know.
And I don't know where my stuff is, so I'm probably going to lose all my stuff again. And
nice.
3 minutes of progress. Fun fact, in the server I lost already 1.5 hours of progress.
How do you know that?
Nice.
Because I'm in here since 1.5 hours.
Hey, somebody asked for your Twitch.
I remember you were talking about streaming on Twitch. I did. What is your name on Twitch? I looked up Skipcheck, but I couldn't find you. I'll type it in real quick.
I'm streaming Phasmophobia in Minecraft on Twitch. Because I can still stream Phasmophobia because it doesn't have any like age limit. So
that is my have you been streaming on Twitch and I was waiting here like a dummy. Yeah, I've been streaming on Twitch a bunch.
It's so weird watching the stream and hearing this because when you send it you're still typing it in to send it.
Thank you, no problem. I hope you guys decide to follow.
When you're talking and the talking comes like 5
after it.
Like 10 seconds after.
6.
I just heard the parrot. I just heard the parrot. That means I'm near to my stuff.
The dead parrot that you fed a cookie to?
I didn't even have a cookie. So.
Feed a cookie to a
parrot. Dude, come on. What's up with my green screen? Why does it keep doing that?
Hit you a parrot and the parrot dies.
Are you effing kidding me? No, I swear. I've been streaming on Twitch a bunch.
Kill a parrot with a cookie.
I didn't kill anyone.
You killed the parrot!
I will kill you.
You don't even know where I live.
He lives in Abilene, Texas. Okay, Haskell, Texas, actually. Huh? Follow your choice. Yay! I'm glad. I hope I see you there.
Okay, I don't want to buy a plane ticket.
What'd you say, Ben?
I don't want
to. I live where?
Haskell, Texas.
Okay, I'm just making sure you know where I live.
Oh, I know.
I don't want to buy a plane ticket just to.
Are you streaming on Twitch as well right now?
No, I'm not. But I need to figure out how to do both at the same time. That'd be dope.
You just need to stream on one platform with Streamlabs, and then the other one with OBS Studio.
I bet you that takes up a lot of space on your computer, though. RAM.
Oh, yeah, I bet.
Yeah, that's why you need a lot of RAM, yeah.
Oh, golly.
Where the hell is all my stuff? Don't tell me my stuff just overheated and not even.
I bet it sucks having to go to bed.
Yes. My goodness, I can't.
What'd you say, Lucas?
I said, I bet it starts.
Did you schedule or something? No, I don't schedule it. I throw it on Snapchat though and stuff. I don't watch Twitch every often, but I will probably drop in every now and then. It gets really fun. I like it a lot. It's more interactive than YouTube is for streams.
Yeah, the dumb thing is, every time when you guys are streaming, I'm probably still in bed.
Yeah.
The thing I like doing is playing marbles.
Hey, look, I got an arrow sticking out of me.
Bro, it didn't snow in Germany now for about 2 years or something. Like, at my place, it didn't snow for two years or something.
It hasn't snowed in Haskell since last year sometime.
And first day is I hate first day.
You hate first day?
What sucks about?
Yeah, I hate first day.
I don't know what that is.
The date that is today.
Like, the first day of school, or what is it?
No, first day.
What is he talking about? It's a pretty cool Deadpool skin. Thank you so much! I like it.
Oh, I found a desert. And why is the desert so genetic as well?
Elaborate what you mean by first day.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Seminate.
You know what sucks? In Texas, it's always one extreme or the other. One day it'll be freaking super hot, the next, it'll be freezing.
I know. I just updated my skin yesterday, and now I'm wearing a Mandalorian themed skin. Why is everyone going crazy about the Mandalorian right now? Did they just come out with a new season or something? Because everyone's losing their mind right now.
Or they're coming out with it or something. I think they're coming
Bro,
out
like, every third person in Texas.
That scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, dude, that almost gave me a heart attack.
I'm feeling like every third person in Texas has, like, a weapon. Like a
Well, I mean...
Bruh, in Texas...
What's wrong with having weapons?
Nothing's wrong with having weapons.
Yeah, it's not allowed. If you own a weapon in Germany, you'll get arrested for, like, 5 years or something.
What the heck?
A chew. I don't know.
Why?
Your weapons are not allowed in Germany. Season 2 started up in... What's season 2?
It scared me too, dude. It literally scared the crap out of me.
What's grab?
You look like an owl? Season 2 started up in October. Oh, I see. My lamp fell.
Can someone please give me food? I need food.
I don't have any food.
I'm at 450 and 350. And I'm probably gonna die now.
I don't have food. I'm Knock, knock. Who is there? A mirror. I am lonely.
What?
Yeah. Just like
my
me.
My skin will be... I see Outrider. I forgot.
It's from is it from ASDF movie?
Yeah, it's from ASDF.
Yeah. I need free wool, please. I want to sleep so I don't need to die again in the jungle. Oh, my goodness.
Has anybody in Ben's chat ever watched ASDF movies? That's what I want to know, because... Kinda...
Bro, even the desert is cracked up. It has hills. Yeah, up and down.
Oh, that's real nice. That's real nice. We don't want him shooting us. I've seen all of the ASDF movies. I love Twitch more than YouTube. Twitch is awesome.
I'm not gonna try and pronounce that name and ruin it, but yay, there's somebody else who watches ASDF movies.
Sean Lowry?
What?
Sean Lowry?
No, it's not Sean, I think.
It looks like Cian.
Maybe
that's like how Sean is spelled.
Maybe.
It might be like Jacksepticeye's name and it's Sean.
That's how it's spelled. That's how you spell Sean.
Is it like that?
Yes. That's how you spell. I remember. Yeah, no,
maybe,
yeah.
Maybe it's like the car. Maybe it's like the car brand.
Like, well, I mean, Jacksepticeye's name is Sean, but it has an accent over the.
It has an accent over the accent.
An accent over the accent. Yes, because both my Jack's God. Names and mine are Irish. I'm Irish, yay! Aha, somebody else is Irish.
Bro, I have one. I have.
How do you build wool? Left. How do you build wool with string?
I have one heart left.
Like Sean.
And a spider following me, and three zombies and three creepers.
How do you build wool with string?
I don't know.
Oh, I figured out. It's four.
I'm pretty much in danger right now, so I
figured it out.
Yeah. I was gonna put myself into the wall. I don't want to die by freaking spider.
Well, I mean, Ben has one heart and he's fine.
Bro, I have one heart as well, but I don't have base like Ben. I'm literally on top of a mountain. All right, I can open one of my Christmas orders. Goodness!
Ben, I really hope you do not fall.
Me?
You know what just happened?
You hope I don't fall?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, oh, no, there, so mind, your hearts are back up now.
So, yeah. So what happened
you forget I'm behind.
Look, I was on top of a mountain. I was on top of a mountain, and a creeper was standing by me. I wanted to run away. The creeper explosion blew me away, and I fell all the way down the mountain.
Oh, golly.
That sucks.
Okay, wait, I just need to write the coordinates down so I can look where you are.
Somebody should spawn the wither next to Ben's house.
Heck no.
Oh, should I do that?
Yeah, no, just go to the nether.
Not to Ben's house. You do that to Tristan's house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well,
that scared the crap out of me, dude. Coming here like you live here. God, that scared me. Die, potato, die. I bake you a pie. Oh, boy, what a flavor.
Oh, boy, what
a
flavor. Pie.
What are we talking about? What the heck?
Hello.
Dad, I'm hungry. Hi, hungry. I'm Dad. Why did you name me this way? Why?
Why is everyone going crazy?
Hey, two skeletons are going at it, dude. You missed it.
I'm a huge fan of Star Wars. I enjoyed this as well.
Okay, so I need to remember.
I watched both clips after I found the song. I love both of them. Okay?
Yeah, those are good clips. They're fun.
Okay, why is getting bigger? Okay,
I'm breaking your door now.
Can you not? Can you not? You're literally making my game lag.
Ta-da! Hello, hello, hello. Oh no! They said I could never teach a llama to drive! Bleh! No, llama, no!
You guys are weird.
it's
dude, this is ridiculous, man. You literally can't even kill them all. I watched those clips after I found this song. I love them both. I love both of them. I know. I've never seen this many mobs before.
I have. In the nether. I mean,
yeah.
But in a regular freaking map, there's no way.
Ben, where did you go?
I'm trying to find wool.
Enderman is mad at me.
Honestly, guys, that's pure comedy, not weird. I've never seen it, but still. All right, guys, this is gonna. I'm gonna have to sign off because I gotta sleep so I can wake up for work in about 5 hours.
Dang.
It has been a year since you found me, Johnny. But thank you guys for watching. I probably did. It hasn't been showing up. Thank you guys for watching. You guys are awesome. I love all of you, Johnny. You're the best. And thank you so much. I hope you guys tune in for the next one. Hopefully, we'll get a little bit more
done.
See you later.
See you, buddy.
God, that Enderman. The Enderman.
Are you gonna keep on playing, or is this like the end?
No, I'm getting off for now.
Yeah, I need to go off now as well.
See you guys later.
See you. You're just muting yourself, okay?